appreciate you. Appreciate you. Appreciate you. Thank you so much. You know, my voice is like a little bit gone voice. I feel like I'm straining it right now. So I'm going to try to not be like too loud and shit. It actually kind of sucks. Yo. Yo, what's up? How's it going, boys? I got a good like story time or two, yo. I got a good story time or two. Some good ass stories from this trip. It'll be a good ass story time stream. Yo, Neil, thank you so much for the 24. I appreciate you. Fluffy, what is up, dude? Dial aside, what is up? Entertain me, yo, six of spades. Yo. How's it going? Yeah, it sounds probably normal now. I feel like I'm straining it to make it sound normal. What up, Key? What up, Tundra? What up, Gawk? How's it going? How's it going? How's it going? How's it going? Yo, what up, Solar? How's it going? Yeah, always a pleasure. Always a pleasure. Yo, let's switch it up. Hold up. Chat, who the fuck is here? Hold up. Who the fuck is here?
You told me she would call.
If you
back
know,
if
you
I
know.
Sub.
Thank you for the 15
it's
months.
Been 15 months, and I still haven't heard from her. Are you lying?
I might have been lying. I might have. Yo, what the fuck just happened to my fucking music? My shit's glitching out. What? Why did I just watch all my fucking, like, pages short out? Hello? Huh? Is there something wrong? Dude, what the fuck? My fucking webpage is literally just fucking shorted out. Huh? Dude, I don't have the energy for this today, computer. Hello? All right. Do what I need you to do. Now we can. I don't know why the fuck that's giving me so many issues. Yo, what's up, boys? Yo, who's here? Jaden, what the fuck is up, dude? Pichu, how's it going? Majin, what is up? Frog with no pain. Yo. Rad? She's probably gonna stream for 6 hours. Hell no. Hell no. Yo, what's up? Get some LeBron jams in here, boys. Yo, what up, Dick Grayson Sushi? 2010, how's it going? Occult. Zaya, what is up? Jay, how's it going? Nev, how's it going? Yo. What's up? Say Sarah, what's up? Cinnabra Dokon? Yeah, you're dead to me. Moody, what is up? Frog with Pain. Yo. Konkachi, how's it going? Squawking. What's up, Melfulo? J Strap, Steven. Kudo, how's it going? J Ninja, Super Future Trunks, Shots, Magoku, how's it going? Deacon, oh my god. Chat, I found out Deacon was real this weekend. It was not it. It was not it, boys. That was great. Thank you. I'm hating it today. Six of Spades, what is up, dude? How's it going? Tug, what is up? Undercase, yo. Deacon, don't question mark me, dude. Are you kidding? I literally didn't meet you in person. That shit was wild. Yo, what up, Kuma? Thank you for the Prime. Boys, if you do not already or have not already checked today, make sure you have a Twitch Prime, not sitting around. If you do, they go to waste, and you can use them to any streamer. I'm not saying it has to be here, but you might as well. You know what I mean? You're already here. Jig, thank you so much for the 12 months. 1 year is crazy. Tarly, thank you so much for the 5-5. Or Tarly with the 5-5-3. Thank you for the 5-5-3. You know what I'm trying to say. Thank you so much for the 7 months, man. I appreciate you so much. Thank you. Chat, what is up? What is up? How's it going? King Chunky, here's the attention you needed. Aztec, what is going on? Yo, boys, what is up? How's it going? How's it going? Are we having a good day at least? A little bit of a chill day, yeah? A little bit of a chill day. I've been gone for like 4 days, you know what I mean? Been gone for like 4 days. It's been a little bit. I was in LA, for those of you who don't know. Yo, what's up to the VOD watchers? VOD watchers on Fake Cinna, you can go ahead and type hey in the comments. I'll do a call to action. I was in LA for like 4 days. You can ask Radstats. I was getting on his nerves. Chat, it was sick. You know what was really crazy? Yo, and I don't know if he's here. I don't know if you guys know. I have a lot of lint on this. You guys know Mason Gooding? I don't know if you're here or you're going to see this later on. Bro, he's been watching my stuff for like, what, a year now or so? and I've never gotten to meet him in person. We were both at the event. We were both at the event for chess boxing. He literally posted saying that I should be in the ring, and I found out that he was two sections down from me, which is crazy. He was two sections down. I was so mad. So I missed a lot of people. There's a few people in LA. Oh my God. The second time. And listen, listen, you know what I hate? Hold on. Chat, you know what I hate? You know what's very funny? I have a lot of love for people, but I always laugh at the people when they're like, never mind. I'm not going to say what I'm going to say. I'm not going to say what I'm going to say. I'm going to keep it to myself. I'm gonna keep it to myself. I'm not gonna do it, but you know. But you know. Are you LeBron jamming? What happened to LeBron Jam? Who took it away? Or did we just not have it? Did we just not have it? Say it. There it is. Yeah, what's wrong with LeBron Jam? Was it just not working? Hold up, I'm gonna refresh. The old one got deleted from 7TV for some reason. Oh, shit. Everybody LeBron Jam. Everybody LeBron Jam. Oh, shit. You're LeBron jamming the Animal Crossing music, but I'm here for it. Yo, boys, I want you to know, I have the craziest story time from LA. You guys are gonna get a story time today like no other, okay? Like no other. Though, it'll just be about the misfortunes of my trip. For example, my Uber driving off on me not once, but twice. That's right, two times I got left behind. The first time, I think they just didn't like me. And the second time, I'm pretty sure it's because they saw that Balvin and I were minorities. And they said, oh, hell no. I'm telling you, it was crazy. It was crazy. We have some crazy stories. We have some crazy stories. That happened on our way to Little Tokyo. I didn't tell you because there wasn't time. And also, I knew I was going to get it in a story time. It's so crazy. The Airbnb story is wild, boys. You guys might barely know about the Airbnb. All right, you guys might know about the Airbnb from Diddy's stream yesterday. But Diddy stream, I briefly talked about what happened to the Airbnb. So yeah, we'll go into all that. That'll be pretty crazy. Mister, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate that for 16 months. Also, shout out to Radstads, dude. Chat, if you could give some shout out to Nullport, you were my best Uber driver then for sure. I want to make the joke that we were making, but I'm not going to. Actually, you were my best Uber driver because you were the one that turned to us and said, so what'd you guys think of the net? What'd you guys think of the latest Mr. Beast video? That's... Every time I think about it, it still makes me laugh. Yo, yeah, shout out to Rad. Rad was dealing with my annoying ass all weekend. I was living like a Smash player this weekend and going from couch to couch. But really, I ended up just on one couch with no blankets. That's right. We'll get into that story. But if you saw my tweet this weekend, you would know that that was not a joke. I had zero blankets at the Airbnb couch because I was not supposed to. I was not supposed to stay there, and so I ended up going in, and we found out there's a blanket on Diddy's bed, a blanket on Balvin's bed, but they don't have any spares. Yep, and I'm pretty convinced that they have no idea what Airbnb we were actually staring at or staying at because when we got locked out and we had to call them, that became an issue that took an hour to deal with. You would think they would just give us the emergency key, when in fact, they didn't even know what Airbnb we were talking about. So anyways, yeah, it's real great. Boys, on the plus side, okay, on the negative side, I didn't get in any fights this weekend. Thought I was gonna show up to chess boxing and maybe get to box Rad in the ring, but that was a fucking dud. I didn't get to do that. I'm a little bummed. I'm a little bummed. All I wanted to do was box Rad. But instead, I almost boxed the security lady because she wouldn't let me let my purse in because it was this much. It was a half an inch more than the regulation. And let me tell you, the size of their purse was this big. You were not allowed to have a purse that was bigger than this. For my ladies in the chat, You are laughing when you see this, right? This is fucking crazy. Who carries this? This is like the size, it's the literal size of your cell phone. You were not allowed to have anything bigger. So a lot of women got turned away at the door, which is kind of annoying. It was really annoying. If you're a girl in chat, you know. I don't even carry around big purses, but mine is like maybe a half an inch bigger than that. And that shit was ass. That shit was ass. But the event itself was amazing. And also, I found out... Listen, I'm not trying to brag, okay? I'm not trying to brag, boys. But I did find out. I might be that guy, okay? Sure, I don't punch very well at all. But I did find out that I sort of punch a little bit better than like half of, or like two of the, or like one of the other fighters there. So, you know?
I tested YouTubers to see who was the strongest.
Red, but I punched better than one of them. How does that not count? I punched better than one of them. Am I wrong? Okay, I want you to point out the fact that Myth only got a 391 is actually so annoying. It's actually so annoying because he was punching like... Okay, 311. Rad, did I not, after my second attempt, get a 330? On my second attempt, I had to dab two, chat. I did have to have two. Bro. Wait. All I'm saying is I got a little bit higher than Disguised Toast and Point Crow. That's it. I literally got higher than Disguised Toast and Point Crow. And other than that, that's it. That's it. Everybody else punched way harder than me. And I actually stood there, chat. I stood there while Ludwig and Stans were also punching the machine. And Stans eventually at the end of this got in like an 8.15. He got like an 8.15. And Ludwig got like a 7.50 something. I'm actually a piece of shit. So anyways, I need to learn how to punch. I'm gonna join and take a boxing class. And it's just gonna be titled, I Got My Ass Beat. Ugh, easy. I sent your punching clip. Wait, okay. Is it the 200 one or is it the 330? Because they're different things. Oh, Deacon, I just saw your message. Oh my God, I haven't watched this. It's not the 330? Okay, this originally, chat, is my first attempt. But after this, I hit a 330. After this, I hit a 330.
So much run.
See, here, let me explain. Hold on. Let me explain the technique. All right. Let me explain the technique. What you have to do here, right, is you have to hold and wind back, and you have to like wind up like this. You know what I mean? Like Popeyes. You have to kind of just cartoonishly wind your fist back, because otherwise, if you don't, you're not going to get the full momentum. And I know that you're going to say, like, Senna, a lot of other boxers don't do that. But look right here. Look at this form, okay? See this? This is how you really punch in real life. You gotta swing back, because otherwise, it's not a My Hero Academia-ass punch. Hey guys, did you hear that Deku's gonna be in Fortnite? Guys, did you hear that Mr. Beast is gonna be in Fortnite? Guys, anybody getting Mr. Beast in Fortnite?
So much run.
Every 10 out of 10
what
video.
What the fuck kind of Popeyes-ass punch are you doing?
Look, and you say, look, I do a double wind-up. That's how goaded I am. All right, Ludwig, put me in the ring. I will pay you $500 if you let me fight with this form. Wait, why did I run like a three-year-old getting on the slide? Wait. Why did I run like a three-year-old getting on a slide? Okay, but after this, I got a 330. Oh, wait, that's right. Because I say bam and the sad music plays.
That's the sad sound.
You helped. Okay, but after that, I got a 330. And I would like to point out, Point Crow and Disguised Toast, listen, no disrespect, because they were amazing fighters, and I thought that they were really good. But I got a 330, and they got like a 311. Don't remember it? Yeah, but you know what's crazy that you do remember? I don't mean to like bring this up. You know what I mean? I don't want to get controversial, because I know what I'm about to show is going to get really controversial. So just give me just 1 second. Brad, you know what you somehow do remember? Explain this. Oh, wait, I have to explain this. Wait, I have to explain this. Chat, it's blacked out. I didn't actually type this. It's, you see, the spacing is not there. It's not there. The spacing is not there. Okay, Red, but explain it though. You know what I mean? Saying slurs, not cool. Bullying, not cool. Racism, knock it off. Bullying, knock it off. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. You're being like Dotto. Okay, first of all. First of all, Dotto said chatters, which is God, I love that clip. Does anyone have that clip? Does anybody have it? Please tell me somebody has it. The chatters clip? I'm sure it's on YouTube. I love that clip so much. Avid Soul, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Snub, thank you so much for the sub as well. I appreciate you. Allegedly, thank you for the sub. Holy, wait a minute. Thank you so much, boys. I appreciate you. I cannot believe how much you wanted to say the slur Sunday joke. I would never. I would literally never. I would never. Is that a Josh Man raid? Josh! Josh, look. You're just in time. Rad is making me out to be a real asshole. Ollie, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. You didn't say bye to me? Josh, can I be honest? Can I be honest? I get nervous. You can ask Rad. I get nervous when I meet people in person. I get nervous when I meet people in person. And so when I left Saturday, I go, I'm pretty sure that Josh hated me. So then I said, I'm not gonna bother him on Monday. So I just didn't say anything to you. I didn't say anything to you. And then I was like, I get nervous. That's like, I felt bad. Rad, I didn't tell you, but I felt bad because I thought that you, I made you mad because I thought, Josh, we're the same. Okay. You can't say anything. Brad, I thought you were mad at me because I didn't stay at your house. So I got, and then when I saw you a little token, I said, oh, okay, he's not mad. So, this time you're just cooked. All right, can I make it up to you by going to, Australia? Can I make it up to you? Also, I would like to point out, I need that other video to never see the light of day. Yinglings. Even though this one's still just as bad. Brad, this might be my favorite thing that you've ever posted. I just want you to know. What I meant to say was, Porn Wednesday from How Cinna's computer is getting hacked. Nah, let me stop. Nope, it will. I had a fucking stroke. What the fuck did that just say? Let him cook. All right, let him cook. Porn Wednesdays? We've never had a Porn Wednesdays, boys. We should start. I know. She had Slur Sunday without us. I did celebrate Slur Sunday at Ludwig's chess boxing event. And I think I got kicked out because of it. I'm kidding. I did see Josh, man. I did see your tall ass walking around on the floor. And I wanted so badly to say hi to you, but I was like, I'm not gonna bother him. But you look so happy. You're just waving up to people. Sparta, thank you for the sub. I appreciate you, boys. Thank you. Wait, I wanted to see this link. That's all right. This is the fucking chatters bit. where Dotto literally said chatters and it looks like he's saying the hard ER. It's one of my favorite videos.
Dotto, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Oh, no!
Oh, yeah, look, because you see it right here. Do you remember this chat where it comes up? But the asterisks are wrong, but it blurred out chat because chat is like pussy or something. Chat is like pussy or something in French. And so this, he typed this and it came up like this in chat.
No, I did not.
What?
Dotto.
Bro, I wrote. Did anybody see that?
What?
Poor shit.
Dotto. Did anybody see that? What is that?
Look.
Poor shit.
It's chatters. What the fuck?
What is that?
What the fuck?
Dotto? What did you do?
I guess I've no nothing. If it didn't show up on yours, oh.
No, it showed up on my screen. Dotto, what happened?
Oh my god.
It's the word.
Dotto, what is your type?
It's the word.
It looked, I remember we had to ban people in chat because people kept typing asterisk and then ERS at the end. And it looked like people were coming to our chat saying the N word. I was like, please stop typing that. Like, you can't type it like that because it looks so bad.
Dotto, what's your type?
It's his chat.
Dotto!
No! It's his chat. I swear to God, why did it say that?
That's almost a year ago.
Dude, that was... I've never been made to look like this.
What the fuck is happening, man?
Dotto!
He just made me look so racist.
Yo, Jay Rico, thank you so much for the sub. Dude, Dotto is a crazy racist for that. Holy. Holy. It wasn't even that annoying, the actual clip. What was annoying was people coming in and typing the ERS. So it looked like they were saying a slur. And they didn't understand how it wasn't appropriate. Anyways, I do want to get to story time. Because I do have a really good story time about everything that we did this weekend. Including... the pillow blankets, because like I said, I was kind of living like the notion of a smasher this weekend. As they say, you guys go from house to house and sleep on floors and stuff like that. I was living in that notion where I was going from couch to couch, supposedly. So I ended up staying on mostly one couch in an Airbnb. And I feel like everybody thought that I was joking when I said that there were no blankets. So people saw this and they assumed that this was a bit. This was 100%, without a doubt, not a bit. I want to make that very clear. I actually slept like this. This is stolen valor. Wait, hold on. Did you just call me sleeping, not on your couch, stolen valor? Did you want this to be at your house so you could have the credit? I was gonna say, do you want me to suffer at your house so that you can have the credit? Oh, I called you saying you lived like a smasher, you didn't get it? I said it! Or did you say it? Oh. If you didn't sleep on the floor, you don't get it? Alright, well, go fuck yourself. How about that? I have to be nice to you today because somebody was wiling out on Twitter. Holy, did you guys see that, by the way? The guy going crazy on Twitter. Also, Diddy, are you in my chat? Diddy Machek? Diddy Machek? Diddy Machek? Did he step away? Yo, are you down for project in like a little bit? Maybe I'll do the story time tomorrow. I might do the story time tomorrow. I'll go over it and then go back over it tomorrow. But I'll go over some brief stuff and then we'll do the full story time video tomorrow. Yeah? I only don't want to risk it because I want to be kind of chill today because of my voice. And I feel like maybe I should do that and move it. And we do have to play Choo Choo Charles. That's true too. Diddy Sauce. What is this? Oh my god. Banger video. Holy fuck. This was at 5. Okay, so I want you guys to know, first of all, the video that you, or the picture you guys just saw with the pillows, that was this same night. Now, what happened was I got back at 4 a.m. with Balvin. Balvin and I stayed back. We were staying at a party at Rad's house, and we both Ubered back because I was like, oh, I'll give the other person the space on Brad's couch, even though there's two sides. That way she could have her own space, and then I would just sleep on this couch, because then I would have my, like, a full couch, and that would be easier. So I was like, all right, whatever, I'll just do that, so I'm not, like, bothering anyone, right? So I end up coming back here, and 4 a.m., we Uber back, and we get to the Airbnb. I go into, I offer to sleep on the floor instead of told me to die. Yeah, and I do it again. Honestly, you should, in GTA. Anyways, so... When you guys see this video, it's us at 4 a.m. Now, I want you guys to know, Diddy is only awake because of me and Balvin. Don't put your sad faces, chat. It's almost Christmas time. 10 days, okay? 10 days, really 11 days. And you guys are getting your iPads from twitch.tv/DiddySauce. Go ahead and make sure you put that into the URL. And yeah. So anyways, I'll go into more detail when I go over the story time tomorrow. I'm going to collect my thoughts for the story time because it's going to be a banger video. But just so you guys know, this was after we left the party and we had to go look for blankets. And by we, I mean me. And we knew that Diddy had a closet in his room, but he was already asleep. Diddy had gone back to the Airbnb at 1 a.m. So I was like, well, we kind of have to creep in there and see if we can get blankets because it was freezing in the Airbnb. Okay, it was very cold. I kind of lightly knock. I crack open the door. Diddy's like passed out. All right. And I'm like, I'm just going to tiptoe past him to the closet. All right. To the closet. Open the closet. Check if there's blankets. Grab one if there is and leave. There were no blankets. And so so as I'm leaving, Balvin is laughing because I'm trying to be quiet. Right. And as I'm walking out of Diddy's room, I start to leave, and Diddy goes like, and kind of like opens his eyes, in which I kind of laughed because it was just funny that he opened his eyes when like I'm in there and I'm trying to like creep by him really quietly. So then I go, oh, hey, Diddy, what's up? And I punched him, and then I walked out of the room and just left. And then I just walked out of the room and just left. And Diddy gets up probably about, I would say, maybe 5 minutes later. And he goes, what the fuck are you doing here? And I was like, oh, it was just easier for me to sleep on your couch. So I figured I'm going to crash on your couch. And we were looking for blankets, which is why we had to go into the closet that was in your room. And Diddy goes, okay. And me and Balvin both go, why the fuck are you awake? And Diddy's like, you fucking punched me. Anyways, because I had no blankets and I had no sweatpants, I had to put on a sweatshirt for pants.
What?
You're such a racist.
What?
You're such a racist.
What?
And this is at 5 a.m. where Diddy wakes up, I'm dancing, and Balvin calls Diddy a racist. Star Hunter, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it, dude. Thank you. And that was about the pinnacle of our night. It was very good. Thank you so much for the sub. This is a sweatshirt. Matter of fact, if you did not see that image, let me enlighten you. Because that image is also a banger. Wait, here you go. These, chat, are actually the pants that I had to wear because I did not bring sweatpants. After sleeping underneath, pillows. Just like this. I also slept like this. And let me tell you, I was not cold once. I was not cold once. Crimson, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it, dude. Thank you. It was so fire. I have shorts on underneath this, and then these is my pants, and then some socks. And this is how I slept. And I was very comfy. You can ask Diddy, the next morning I woke up and I was still underneath the pillows, just holding one of them and just like out. It was very nice. They do look like the drop crotch joggers. That's what they look like. So it was a fun time. Chupa Batman, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. I'm pretty sure. Chat. Also, is your sub 13 months? That's crazy. 13 months is wild. I'm pretty sure. Oh, chat, I met Frogan this weekend. She's such a sweetheart, dude. Look. And we took the good girl angle photos. And they go hard. They go so hard. I think meeting everyone this weekend was so sick. Where is it? Where's... Do I have the other photo? Oh. Chat, I need you guys to know. I'm gonna better collect my thoughts, but it is the good girl angle. What are you talking about? It literally is. So we were at the mall, and we were listening to this song that you will hear in this video. And the reason why it's funny is because it's a pretty wild song that you would hear. And hi, Doc Colin. It was so nice to meet you. It was a pretty wild song that you're going to hear in this video, which is why we edited over the video. Is because we were driving with the windows down, and all of us are holding lattes, okay? Not lean. Lattes, Pokemon cards, anime figurines, and anime shirts and stuff like that. And while we are playing this very insane song, it just sounds like we're about to just really pull up on somebody and beat their ass. But we look like total fucking nerds. We look like total nerds. Everything in our hand. Who got ammo with me? Who got ammo? Who got ammo with me? Anime figurine. Who got ammo? Who got ammo? Toys. Who got ammo? Who got ammo with me? Look at Vivi. She's so small. Yo, I just want you guys to know, it was funny because Balvin puts on this song. Balvin put on this song in BB's car. And then we're sitting there listening to it and we're fucking like having a great time. And then Balvin goes, it's fucking crazy that we're driving around with anime figurines listening to this. And yeah, it really was. So we pulled up and we literally started recording this as we were getting out of the car. It was so absolutely so fucking stupid, but it was a really good time. BB looks like a literal child here. Yeah, she is so small. Look at her. But also, to give BB credit, this motherfucker is 7 foot tall. It's not fair. Okay, why is this a... Why did you guys make this into something? What? I have never opened the door like that in my life. Other times I just fall out of the car.
What? Why did you're such a racist? What? Why did you're
such a racist? Anyways, yeah, it was a good time. Also, I think Balvin posted this, but let me see. Did Balvin post the Unwritten by Natasha Bedingfield video? Or no? Did he post it? Because if not, I'll send it to myself so you guys can see it. The what video? Okay, you don't know. Before we went to Little Tokyo, Balvin and I, because Diddy had just left, were dicking around in the Airbnb because we were waiting on BB to respond so we could leave. And I go, hold up, Balvin, I'm about to put on a hood classic. And this was that hood classic. Wait. Oh, this wasn't even Unwritten. This was just Love Song. I want you to know this is a few shots in. We were about to Uber to Little Tokyo, and this is what happened. Oh, and you guys don't even know the 7-Eleven story about me talking to God because I had to pee and the places wouldn't let me. Oh my God, I have so much to tell you. It's such a good time. Anyways, he's valid. Oh, Red, did I not tell you this? Yeah, we took like a few shots before we went to Little Tokyo. And this, by the way, was moments before we got locked out of the Airbnb. And then they told us, just wait until you get back and we'll give you the code so that you can get in. And then when we tried to get in, it was the wrong code. Anyways, we're going to do a story time with that tomorrow, boys. I really am thinking about it now. I probably should not do a story time today just because I'm going to strain my voice. And I can feel my voice straining a little bit. So I feel like giving it one more day is probably just the better thing to do. Not the key story. Diddy, you're fucking dumb. I'm sorry. You know what? I'm going to say it. You're a fucking idiot. Because I tried to tell Diddy this key story yesterday. And no, and did he? I'm not even kidding you. It was like taught. Hold on. Do you know those TikToks? Hold on. It's the stupid, the TikTok trend that's going around with Bill Burnham. The microwave song. This song.
I put the packet on the glass. What glass? The little glass dish in the microwave.
Got it.
I closed the door.
Which door?
The door to the microwave. What is wrong with you?
This fucking TikTok sound was literally me to Diddy yesterday when I said they gave us two keys. One of the keys didn't work. And Diddy goes, oh, so you guys got inside. I said, what the fuck are you? No, because we only had one of the keys and it was the one that didn't work. He goes, how could the key not work? I said, what do you mean? How could the, oh yeah, not Bill Burnham, Bill Burnham. I said, how could the key not work? He goes, how could the key not work? I said, because they gave us a bad key. And then he goes, wait, they gave you a bad key? What the fuck are you dude, it's so annoying. I literally was talking to Diddy yesterday and I was like, I'm talking to a fucking wall. A wall would have communicated better than Diddy yesterday. Diddy, I love you, but there's no way in hell you're pissing me off so much yesterday. I could not believe it. I cannot believe it. Anyways, chat, I hung out with Diddy for, you were explaining it so bad. I literally was not. Because I literally explained it to you. I'm not doing this with you. You're actually trolling. Because there's no way you're not trolling. There's no way you're not trolling, and I refuse to believe. No, I refuse. I wasn't listening to any of this, but I'm on Diddy's side. Oh, yeah, well, I was going to say something crazy, but you already have so much evidence against me. I'm not going to do it. What? What the fuck? Jarvis! Jarvis, you can't just post this, Jarvis! Because when I click on it and I refresh my Twitter thing, it just comes up with the craziest one. What? Nah, this was wild. Jarvis, this was wild for you to pin on the timeline. This was crazy. Come on, Senna, what were you gonna say? Okay, no, because now with this on the screen, it looks like I was gonna say something racist. I wasn't. But this timing just didn't. Y'all are so dumb. Y'all are so dumb. Yo. Diddy, by the way, Balvin is not back in town today. I don't know if you know. Great at making extremely hot girls come. I want one. I want one. I don't understand why you guys are typing, huh? Have you never made an extremely hot girl come? I don't know why I asked that. Your Twitch chat. Bam! Face! Just kidding, because I haven't done it either. Bam! Face! You know? We're in this together, boys. Amen. All right, anyways. I've already played this. And I'm gonna be honest, it was okay. It was okay. I did not love it when I played it, to be honest with you. I thought it was eh, but it was kind of resident sleeper, like after the first 20 minutes. It looks like ass. Brad, do you wanna play Project Playtime with me and Diddy? Like in like 10 minutes? Or Diddy, are you able to do Project Playtime? It's like, hold on. The game finally came out. I'll show you. All right. Can I say, am I the asshole? Can I genuinely, don't type yes, chat. Cause you're going to type yes. And you don't even know what I'm about to say, but their game came up and they still are having so many bad. Wait. Bro. Their game was offline. What is going on with this? Okay, whatever. Maybe I am the asshole, but I just don't understand. Like, I feel like they're a pretty decent company that got a lot of exposure from people like Markiplier, and other really big creators that brought them enough people playing the game where they should have some decent programmers on their team. They had a game ending. They announced the game and had a game ending bug that literally took them 6 days to complete. And mind you, on the same day that they were even supposedly fixing the bug, okay? They had updated everyone that the game was still going to come out same day and that the bug was just going to be something that they would fix on December 6th. Come the end of December 6th, they let everyone know that the game would be out as soon as possible and that they would then put the game out same day. It never came out, okay? Never came out. The game never came out. This was the original tweet that they made. This is an issue that I feel like I don't know if I'm being an asshole, and maybe I am, or being less understanding. But Mob Games, to me, leaked a bunch of stuff in this image. Do what you want, if you will. You know what I mean? They leaked a bunch of stuff in this. But secondly, then they just promised a game that was not even, from what it seems like to me, remotely ready to be released. And I don't know if maybe I am being less understanding to the gaming space than I should be, but something I felt like with Pokemon, and it's something I felt like with a lot of other games, is I don't exactly understand the standard of games nowadays. This may be a very hard take, so excuse me. I don't exactly understand the standard of gaming that comes out nowadays, where every single time a game releases, it has so many bugs that it is almost unplayable. They are game-ending bugs, or it's game-ending, like, graphic issues and stuff like that. You're glitching through the map. And games just don't come out working anymore. Like, it's just a constant release of games that are not fucking finished. Didn't Call of Duty have the exact same shit, too, recently? But then they turn around and they're like, oh, well, we're fixing it. And it's like, I don't understand why I'm paying. Objectively, over the years, I have paid now what is $20 to $30 more dollars for a game that doesn't work, right? And I feel like the whole like dick riding thing, I understand that they can release updates with fixes, but I think that is a dumb standard to start off on, right? I understand that you can update the game so it'll be fixed. But why not just fucking do it right the first time? If I'm paying $80 for it, why not just do it right the first time? Otherwise, give me a portion of my money back, because you're not gonna give me a game that's fucking playable, and then I can give you the portion of the money when you fix the fucking game. Right? Like, does that not seem like a legitimate thing that I don't understand why that's so? And again, with Pokemon, I really, really like Pokemon, but the dick riding for Nintendo was so insane. It was so insane. The dick riding for Nintendo, when it was like, oh, we're going to sit there and talk about da-da-da-da, like, oh, they're going to fix it, they're going to update this. It was like, holy shit, they did not care about you guys for this game. Like, what do you mean? Ungrateful, spoiled streamer, as you sub. Thank you, Jack the Bus. I appreciate it. Thank you for the 8 months. I'm sorry that your voice, listen, my voice, it's going to be a short stream today because mine is also going away. But this right here was originally supposed to release on December 6th. They did not release it, which followed by a series of tweets in which they were letting everyone know that they had a bug that was going to cause it to be released in the coming days, right? But everybody had assumed it would be next day because the release of this game had been hyped up so much. And similar to Poppy Playtime 2 and 1, both of those games had continual bugs in them. A lot of them. And me, as somebody who very much likes Mob Games, that's always been my kind of issue with them, is that they never have an actual... Don't type coming days. Yes, everybody come. In the coming issues that they... Or the issues that they've always had, they've always said that they will release things in the coming days rather than the actual release date. Which I think is understandable. But also, though, it's the way that they even interact with their communities and the way that they continually let down their communities with hyping up a game that is not yet finished. Seems like they put a lot of pressure on their devs, or at least the marketing team does, where they put a lot of pressure on their devs to get stuff done in unreasonable deadlines, And they don't have I would say they're not very organized in making sure that games run smoothly. Mob Games is not a single company that is exclusive to this issue, but I'd say this issue is 100% something that they've had with almost every single game that they've ever released. I mean, it's happened every single release has ever done, and I very much like their content. Oddjobs Cole, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Wait, what did Jack say? As much as I like Poppy, the way Mob rolled out both is so whack with two purchases if you bought the first already. Yep, and then you got the second game and the game didn't even run. If you got Project Playtime 2, Chapter 2, when it first released last year, I was one of the lucky few streamers that didn't get the game ending bug. But there was a lot of YouTubers that were going to record for the game and ended up getting a game ending bug where they could not progress. And Mob Games just said, oh, well, you have to restart. And that was it. That was their solution. We'll fix it as soon as we can, but you have to restart. So it kind of ruins everything I think you work up to because you get that level of frustration. And having to replay their games, too, are kind of annoying. Anyways, on December 8th, it still was not out. This was a whole 2 days later. Fast forward, and on December 10th, we are super excited to announce Project Playtime officially launches on December 12th. Meaning we had to wait a whole, essentially, week in order to get the game. I do appreciate that it's free, which I think is great that they did make it free, right? It's a good multiplayer game. I think that's awesome that they did that. Well, simultaneously, I think it was originally supposed to be free, so I'm not necessarily going to say that that's, like, an apology on their behalf for the game not running, if I'm correct. I could be wrong, but from what I remember, I'm pretty sure the game was originally supposed to be free, correct? Either way, I hope that it runs, but I have kept a close eye on the game's reviews in the past few days. And from what I have seen, a lot of people are saying that the game is unplayable. They said that the servers go in and out constantly. They said sometimes they can't even load into the games. The audio completely doesn't load, and there's a lot of issues with it. So, based off of this, I don't know how well this is going to go, but I would really like to say I hope that it's going to run smoothly. I don't know a lot about the game other than it seems to be a Poppy Playtime Dead by Daylight knockoff is from what I understand. So I'm kind of interested to know what they did with it. But again, I don't know. It's hard for me to be excited about Mob Games games when they continually do stuff like this because I think that there's like they ask for a level of understanding that's excusable within the first few games. And then after that, you're like, what the fuck is going on? This is like, it's the third game now that they've done this. It's not so bad. I'll still play it. But I'm curious to know how well it's going to go. It's a knockoff. I saw some gameplay the other day. Interesting. So it's just a Dead by Daylight knockoff. Six Path Sage, thank you so much for the Prime. I appreciate you. Thank you. I'm very interested. Drunken Pig, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate you. All right, boys, let's play it. Diddy, are you around? Rad, do you want to play it? You want to play it? Rad, I don't know if you're around. I know you might be working, but I figured I'd ask. Hold on. Did you guys hear the new Rico Nasty song? It's really good. Hold on. Jamie, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Chat, wait. I'm going to play this really fast while I download the game. Wait. All right, boys. Enjoy. Did you guys hear this? Guess what happened to Jabasid while you were gone?
Oh, is mine gone?
It's over. Is it gone? Did I tell you that the cardboard cutout says Poppy 2 is mine? What? Did I have a stroke with that, Jack? Is Jabasid gone? Oh shit, I got Jabasid. Alright, hold on. Let me download it. I feel like, was I the only one who had a stroke from Jack's message?
Oh,
so you can never push me. Bitches say they at my neck in person, they be pussy. If my ass so small, why your nigga always looking? I'm running up the bookings. If they talking and they watching, but I bet they never do it.
Yeah, you are being schizo. You guys want to play High on Life too? Is High on Life on Steam? You guys want to play it? You're in my top 13? Yo, I'm so sorry. Dude, her sample on this is so good. I'm not playing that song, Fluffy. Bro, her sample on this is so fucking good. All right, boys. One more. First of all, hold on, wait. I gotta close this out. If you don't already know, wait. All right, boys. If you don't already know, sometimes you have a Twitch Prime. All right, at the end of the month.
Yeah.
You don't have to use it here, but you might as well. In the meantime, let me go ahead and get this game set up. We're downloading it. Hit some LeBron jams, stuff like that. Wake up a little bit. Don't shake your head no like you didn't just pay money to sub. Yeah. Do not. Oh, and go watch the latest YouTube video. It's a really good story time. Plus I'm cooking up ambition. It's actually a banger story time. Pot start to bubble, see the suds, that shit good to go. Post say I'm suave, but I can't get recode. Bro, think he John Wayne. You never actually had a voice? Yeah, sounds about right. Yo, what's up, Snark? Yo, Diddy, are you ready? Rat, are you playing? Jack, you're saving your voice, right? You should not be talking, actually. I even know, bitch, don't tell me that you matter if you ain't been involved. All right, it's still downloading. For my day ones, they ain't in the studio, but they'll lay some. Rest in peace to Drama King. We were straight stunned. Yo, like the way I talk. Time to get up, boys. Gotta throw a party for my day ones. I was gonna say I would invite you, but I knew your voice is fucked up. Rad, download Project Playtime.
My face, nigga. Gotta throw a party for my day ones. They ain't in the studio, but they'll lay some. Rest in peace.
Project Playtime.
We were straight stunned. If I let my nigga 21 tell it, you a pussy. Spin a block twice like it ain't nowhere to park. 21 smack the back side of his head like he bark. OVO for well, we come out when it get dark. Big stepper, he came in a row.
Fiber goes crazy. Yo. You're talking to the internet queen, bro. I'm almost done. Keep hitting your LeBron James voice. UFC,
this chopper came with a compressor. This chopper came with a compressor. This chopper came with a... This Glock 4-5 came with a switch. If I was Will Smith, I would have slapped him with a stick. Put your hands in the air. It's a stick.
I used to play this all the time. In the same hood where I get my dicks up. If you standing on business, put your blick up. Come around acting scared, get your shit tucked. Fell in love with feeling dizzy, so I spizzin'. I got mad love for the boy, yeah, that's my... Used to? I still do. Just keep on dissing, slide a gizzin'. We the reason why the ops ain't got no frizzin'. Play Cash In, Cash Out. That is a good song. You ask how she doing, I just tell her come and fuck me. Shot his ass 20 times. Down this nigga lucky. Are you Asian? Yeah, I'm part Japanese. I'm Japanese, black and white. I still want to get this shirt. And then I want to get a guy one too, and I want to switch it. I want to switch it throughout the day, so I have both. I think that'd be sick. I think that'd be so fucking sick. Here. Enjoy your brain rot. Krainę zapomnienia, w głowie myśli mam, kiedy skończy się ten stan, gdy już nie będę sam, bo wiedzie biały węgorz. Ja pierdolę, ale mam zjazd, nie chwyta gwiazd jak kura. Bro, what the leżę, fuck? Nie wierzę, co się dzieje, jak kura. I have, yeah, better girl. I watched some stuff for it this weekend. Get a Dragon Ball t-shirt? No. Stay back. Back up, demon. I see you in your Dragon Ball ways. It downloaded. Oh. Yo. Pause this for a second. Pause this. Bro, you guys want to know something fucked up? Listen, so Diddy shows me something this weekend that apparently has been going on for a little bit. And what I didn't know is that somebody has been uploading my reaction to Dokkan videos on TikTok and claiming that I'm a Dokkan YouTuber. Yo, J-Max, thank you for the Prime. Somebody's been uploading me to Dokkan videos.
What? Okay.
How is this quality content?
There is... What?
Bro, I don't even know what's going on in this. This is Saysara. Saysara's just mad because I called Saysara out for losing the Poke follow. And I do it again too. One of this has 10.3k views, 19.6k. Someone's desperate for views. I'm stealing this idea. Bro, do not start editing me reacting over shit, chat. Do not. You're literally just... It's the same reaction every time. Chat, do not do that because you guys are gonna start editing the most fucked shit ever. Why was the recent one 4 days ago, too? I could not believe it. It doesn't say it works so well. The whole page is the same reaction. It's the same reaction over and over again. I have been labeled as a Dokkan YouTuber. It's so cringe. 2K likes? Wait, which one has 2K likes? This one? You mean 2K views? Oh, overall? Oh my, oh yeah, you're right. Come watch my Dokkan streams. HTTPS www.twitch.tv/Cinna. Bro, if I start finding TikTok accounts with me on it, I'm actually unironically gonna block all of you guys. Who are they following? It doesn't let me click. I wanna hit the two accounts, it doesn't let me click. I imagine it's me. But also, why does it have 193 followers? That's all I want to know. It's you and Diddy, say Sarah. I made it follow you and Diddy. Why would you do that? What the fuck is this? No. I want to make this very clear. I am not getting this shirt. No. Buy it now. Did he? You don't even. Don't. Get away from me. Oh my God. Wait, you can join their club. Do I join their club? I hate you guys. You ready to play? Hold on. Let me call Rad and Diddy. They're not gonna be mean to me, right? Hey, what's up? Hey Rad, how's the old editing grind going?
Hey Rad.
Hi.
Hey.
Psychoggy, thank you for the sub.
I'm talking to Diddy.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, dude, what's up? Good to see you, dude. Hi, dude.
Thank you for the sub.
That was such a fun weekend, dude. I'm so glad you're here.
I'm so sad we didn't even get to say bye.
I know. It's fucked up. I didn't know.
You guys just gonna make out or something?
Sinner, this is really fucking rude, Sinner. Really fucking rude.
Sorry. No, my bad.
My bad. Go back to playing Doke.
Right.
No, you gotta come back. Listen, we got a couch. Like, it also hasn't been used very much because we're supposed to have two people staying there.
Wait, can I sleep on it?
Sinner, we're talking. Sinner, we're talking.
I'm more than down.
Yeah, for sure. I think it'd be perfect. Literally whenever. You don't have to like let me know. Just like knock on my door. You're always gonna place here.
Hey, I'm coming over right now.
I'm out actually. Right,
you're at your computer. But you're at your computer.
No, friend's computer.
Oh. I'm
at my friend's house on my friend's
can
computer.
Can I come? Can I?
They're a different state. Not.
Right, well, what state? So I can just come visit
actually,
you?
We're both in Russia right now, actually.
Really complicated. Our ping is going to be fucked. But next time. You know, hey, next time. Maybe, yeah.
But yeah, no, I'm more than down to go on a couch.
Yeah, that'd be great time. If you, Diddy, came.
Yeah.
Just you. Sorry, Sinner, what's up?
You know what? Oh, what's wait, up? Do you remember the Webbush building?
I don't, just lost her mind.
No, Rat, I know you remember the Webbush building.
Yeah, I love the Webbush building.
No, I know you remember. No, not Webbush, chat. Webbush.
It was the Webbush. Webbush. Yeah, I do remember the Webbush.
No, there was no Webbush. It wasn't a wet. You know what? I hope that you.
You said you were in my car and you went Webbush. And I said, I don't know what that means.
I hope Ludwig fires you.
What?
Whoa.
Wow. Whoa. And this is why you're not allowed at my house anymore. That's crazy.
That's going to be a nice couch all
by myself. Wait, you switched up.
You switched up.
Chat. Hold on. It's the game. Oh. Oh shit. Yeah. Stomp it out. Me and who? It's me and who? Dude, what? Or you better run. Okay, that's pretty sick. Bro, to the train! And now Choo Choo Charles comes out of nowhere. Well, that's not. Is that Mr. Beast? Mr. Beast. All right, cool. Nice. I just want to see the trailer. I'm going to get yelled. Watch, the minute I join the call, they're going to say I switched up.
Play.
Hi guys.
I can't believe you fucking switched. Really, you switched up. You're fucking different now.
Everyone.
You switched up. Nintendo switched up on us.
And welcome to your job as a resource extraction specialist. Now,
did you enjoy the trailer for the game that you have already decided you're going to play?
Yeah, but apparently you start off in the game. Did you know that?
Is strictly tutorial. You're never to share.
You mean you play the game and you are in the game?
In any instance, for any reason, whether that be your closest buddy, your sister,
I guess, you know, I'm gonna start it too. I don't know what's gonna happen.
In a court of law.
I'm booting in. If this game sucks, I'm never gonna forget you.
About this let's get started.
Listen,
usually we'd have five other guys working with
you. I'm watching your new screen. What the fuck? Wait. Why does it?
Why does it look?
Here's the job.
Why is it? It looks like a kind of like a PlayStation 2 game. No, it looks like Call of Duty on the Wii.
To be fair, it is free.
When you solve all of the puzzles, the pillar will dispense
Call of Duty on the Wii
of the toy parts needed.
Okay.
Go ahead and get started.
Skip. Mob games.
Holy
early
shit! There's
build.
So many.
All right. I guess I'm loading it up.
I'm still downloading the game. It's gonna be like another minute.
Oh.
Oh, what the fuck?
I thought you had it.
I thought I did too.
Hey, lying is okay sometimes.
So I guess you have to do like a tutorial thing.
This game is so fucking loud.
Can I grab any of it? Oh, another
hell?
Train car that's exactly like mine? Okay. There's this intense ass music already playing.
Hey, we can skip the tutorial if you want.
Wait, can we?
Yeah, you can. You can just press escape and skip tutorial.
Okay, but do I want to?
You know what? I think that's up to you.
You could have full experience with us.
If Diddy's got another minute,
I
want to see if I can get a jump scare for TikTok, knowing me.
Oh my god, she's farming clips. Oh my god.
I am.
Fucking clips.
Jesus Christ.
Dude, they love Poppy Playtime. They love it over there.
Chat, if she gets a good clip and posts on TikTok, please comment. This is totally farmed.
You're such a bitch.
Can you make sure comment that? See, like, pre planned.
I now am deafening you. So, wait a second. Let me do this tutorial.
Send a pre watch.
Fuck you. I deafened them, chat. Don't type it. All right, let's get through this. Poppy sex time. Why would you type Poppy sex time? Wait, can I pull any of these?
In this one, the piano will play a sequence of notes, and you just have to play them back.
Okay. Hello? You need to hold one hand. I'm holding it. It doesn't hold. Oh, keep the hand on it. Oh. Damn, I got bar fail. I'm kinda schnice with it. Bam, 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 bam. Yep. Bam, 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 bam. Oh shit.
One down.
Oh, that scared the fuck out of me. Okay.
In this one, the buttons are gonna light up randomly. If a button lights up, hit it immediately.
Wait, I'm kind of nice.
Perfect.
Easy claps.
Okay, these buttons are all gonna flash randomly to generate a code. At the end, it'll settle on a code which will flash 3 times in a row. Those are the buttons you want to hit.
Wait, is my reaction time slow?
You'll need to put in 2 of these codes.
Do I have slow reaction time? Wait. Understand the process of that, right? Right? We can just move on. Hello? Deposit toy parts. Hello? Any? I have to be. Okay, fine, I'll do it. Bro, I do not have a photo. Am I dumb? It was these two, right, chat? Which one was it?
Good. Oh, there's the toy part.
Thank
there's
God.
There's always a deposit somewhere nearby. Just find it and toss the toy part in there.
Thank God. If I would have gotten it wrong, I would have died inside. Actually, Giga Chad, it's okay.
Hold on. Something's not right. See that door with the big orange handle? You should shut that. Quickly.
What's up, bitch? Yeah, what's she trying to get into? I'll open it again. How about... Okay.
That was close. Yeah, be careful. Those doors don't hold shut for long either. Moving on.
Wait. Dude, this is nothing, chat. It's not even...
Grapple across this pit here. The hooks take a few seconds to recharge, so keep... All right. Here's the machine. This is where all the toy parts you've collected have been going. Now you've got enough for the whole toy. Grab the handles on that pipe there and begin pulling. See, our engineers set up this cool piping system that'll suction the toy straight from this machine right onto the train. You'll have to do this every time you finish making a toy.
And keep pulling it down? Let her cook! I know, boys. I'm kind of schnice with it. Can I do a double?
Okay, stop. You see that locker behind you? Get inside. Now.
Why? What happens if I don't? What's up, bitch? Nothing's even happening if I don't. All right, fine. I'll get the front.
Might want to hold your breath so he doesn't hear you. Coast is clear. Get out of the box. Oh, yeah. Sorry about that. One thing I neglected to mention.
What the f-
The reason we need people like you to get these parts is because these extraction sites aren't exactly secure. Sharon, I need you to start looking for a new resource extraction guy. Johnny? Maggie?
Those
two
are no.
Still alive. Well, great. Lucky for you, buddy. With their help, the three of you can survive down there just fine. Probably. I'll send Bill to get you all out. Oh, well, that's one less mention to worry about. Yeah, don't let these toys reach you if you can help. Just smack them away and, oh, just a fair warning, these guys get more agitated the longer you're here.
Oh my god.
Fall down here three times and you're dead. Okay,
Bill, oh my god.
Pulling you out now.
Oh my god. That's easy.
You know what? Why don't you go save Johnny? I think he's earned it. Find an open hole, shoot your hand down, and drag him up.
You want me to put my hand in the hole? Amen to that, brother. What? Well, this is amazing graphics. Minus
okay.
Two?
Now, finish getting that pipe into place and get out.
How about I put my hand in your hole? Oh. What?
No time to lose. The piping system sent the toy to the train. Last thing is to get back on the train and leave. Blazes with short ceilings like this one slow the monster down. Now make haste.
Oh, I could.
Is that the fastest you can run? Roll if you need to. Don't go faster.
I can roll. Oh, shit.
Crap. No train. Put your hand on that panel there with the train symbol on it. That'll call a train to your location.
You were going to tell me that first? Yeah. I'm trying to put a train on you.
Train should be here shortly. Look, I know it got a little rough out there.
What?
If you ever find yourself as the last person standing, we'll send a train to extract you alone. But don't worry. It's not going to come to that, all right?
So this really is just like dead by... Is he coming? He's not even coming. Coming? Come on. Coming? Let them come.
Well, I'd say that about concludes your training. Remember,
all right.
Those puzzles to get toy parts. Pull that pipe into place, then leave. Simple, right? Get to it. Hush, hush, and all that.
I think we have to do this tutorial.
This is okay. Full release, or this is like beta?
I think it's beta.
I don't think that this is beta. I'm gonna keep it a sec.
Dude, this is full release.
This is full release.
Chat, this is not early Get release, out. Right? Isn't this the actual They're release?
There's toys, no way.
I am pretty sure. It's making me. Is it making you do this tutorial? Can you actually hit escape?
You can skip it. I skipped it.
I must skip the monster one. I'm ready.
Yeah, we fully skipped. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do this.
All right. I guess. Do I gotta enter the toy box? No.
You're the only one to do this tutorial. I think you have to know.
Wait, but it didn't tell me how to navigate the menu.
Oh my god. Did you?
Yeah, we're fucked.
Did you fuck? Are you fucking serious?
We're fucked. Sorry, boys.
Wait, one of the masks for the character looks kind of like Peepo.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it looks. It has
Peepo's
face. Wait,
like
Peepo's
that's the one face. I chose. But that's the
yeah,
one.
I'm Peepo. This is good. This, you know what? Actually, I take it back. This game rules.
All right, I'm gonna go to host game. Wait. Start game. Can you guys still hear me?
Unfortunately, yeah.
Are you able to invite? Invite. Did you guys get my invite?
Yes, I'm joining now. I think. Did my game crash? Did my computer? What the fuck? Oh no, over the game. Dude, this shit is so scum.
Oh my god, hold on, wait.
Why is the game frozen?
Other people are able to join. Hold on, let me leave game. Yes, I gotta go back and then go to friends.
Okay. I mean, this also might be a game that needs, like, five people minimum to play.
No, I think it's minimum four.
Oh, good. There's three of us.
Yeah, so we're gonna be fucked.
Awesome, perfect. Yeah, that's good.
Oh, good.
We just get
Pangolin as a murderer.
Yes.
Wait.
All right, chat. First person to give 50 subs can be the fourth.
Woo!
Let's go. Deal. Let's get those subs rolling.
I agree.
Pay to win. Pay to win.
If you pay 50 subs worth, you get to play a free game with us.
But the best part is, the money's being split to me and Rad.
Cinna doesn't get it.
Wait, hold on. But it's gifted to my channel.
Nope.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna invite you guys to the game. I'm just gonna play it by myself.
First person to gift me 50 subs, or me and Diddy. We'll say 20 subs each gets to play with me and Diddy.
Don't worry, I'm downloading the 10 gigabyte game on McDonald's Wi-Fi and that sounds like my computer.
That's huge. What the fuck is that? They have a character named Boxy Boo. What the fuck?
That's me. That's what my ex used to call me.
Boxy Boo?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a name.
That's definitely interesting.
You don't like that nickname?
I didn't say anything.
It was actually our sexy name.
Do you like the Wait, do you see these floating hands right here?
What?
Do you guys not have floating hands right here on your screen?
Oh, I do!
There's just gloves here.
What a good game.
I don't have any!
Nah, that's crazy. No. That's because you did the tutorial.
Wait, can you guys ready up?
Okay.
Wait, what?
Gabe? It's just
There we go. You have to assemble. Wait, you guys aren't in my train car!
Wait, I see you!
Hi.
Is there a monster?
Hey, guys.
Guys, we're in the toy factory, guys. Wait. Okay, so we have to do. Are these things actually all next to each other? Is that what it is?
You have to do all three, I think.
Bam, bam.
This is fun.
Well, I'd like to say that this is a bit of a.
Boo? Oh, shit.
Wait, are you dying?
No, Boxy Boo is loose, though. Alright, Cinna, I don't think we should be there.
I think I'm gonna die.
Hey, guys.
Is he?
Hey, guys!
Oh, guys! Guys?
What do you mean, guys? There's three of us, and one of them's a monster. Don't worry, Cinna. I'm just playing mini games.
Wait, Diddy, are you Boxy Boo?
I am Boxy Boo.
Wait, what? How are you Boxy Boo?
Because we queued up just us three.
Wait, it doesn't have a computer that's making you the monster? I mean, a computer that's the monster?
This is fine. Honestly, skill issue.
My ankles!
Wait, so maybe we do need more people in this game then. Bro! What?
No, this is fine. I'm holding my breath. You can't get me. No! Good, that would crush it. Code message 401 message authentication token is invalid. Invalid JSON value.
No,
Sean. Did you guys get that too?
No way.
No, that's what I just got. I got 6 XP.
Said no rewarded key and then it gave me broken code.
Oh my god.
We did it, we crushed. That was a good game.
I honestly think that was like the best.
Thanks for inviting me, Cinna. We should do this again sometime.
That was actually the best game that we've ever played.
Oh, you get booted back to the menu after that?
Yeah, that was great.
Oh, that's cool. Hang on, I'm gonna go to the store and spend money.
On this game?
How many Poppy Playtime coins do you guys have?
I have zero.
I'm gonna buy the gold boxy for 520 Poppy Playtime coin.
But guess what? You go to buy it, it says authentication token.
How did you get so many
Poppy Playtime coins?
Well, you have to spend real life money on them.
It's like a gacha game. I'm in.
I need to buy that. And
did
also
you spend
the
real life money on it?
I just spent $35 in this game.
This is fucking crazy. No, you did not.
I just, yeah, why would I? You, Why would I not? Hang on, I'm gonna go play the Survivor tutorial really quick.
Yeah, I need to put a monster tutorial.
I have to figure out how to fucking play this game.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna go deaf in here.
Yeah, Sinner, can you just let... Yeah, I'm gonna go deaf and do this tutorial like someone else in this call did.
What?
What's up?
No,
no, I was... I'm not... What?
No, I thought you were gonna go deaf in. Are you gonna...
Hang on, I gotta go play the tutorial right back.
You know what? Well, I'm starting a game without them.
I just finished the monster tutorial. I'm gonna go do the Survivor or Run.
Well, I'm starting a game without them. Did you download the virus? Yeah. This is how COVID started. It's Project Playtime. They're actually deafened. There's no shot there.
That tutorial was really fast.
Oh, yeah. Oh, of course. I got an error creating a session. That's cool.
All right. Do we not have more people that can download our free game?
No, I'm gonna... No, there is. I'm gonna do the non-friends only so everyone can join.
We're gonna be playing with randoms?
We have to!
We're playing with randoms?
What?
We
could have won that 2v1.
I honestly think we could have, except Diddy is a racist, you know? So there wasn't much, you know how that goes.
That's true.
Can you guys join my game? Guys?
Yeah.
I literally, guys, if you can.
I can, I'll just join in you, but you know, invite.
See, McClellan joined before. Get away from
me. He's a Kanye fan.
Oh my God, look, it's McClellan. Look at him.
Whoa.
No way.
McClellan.
I still have floating hands. This is my favorite part.
McClellan.
Surely this goes. Okay, I'm gonna ready up. Diddy, yeah, Brad.
Yeah.
I guess I'm melting butter joint too. Oh shit!
I'm ready up. Oh, there's a guy here.
Oh shit!
This is the dude in the train. Whoa, who the fuck?
Oh, Sinna.
Hi, Diddy.
I just spawned in. McClane was throwing it back.
It's you.
Brad, you're not a monster, are you?
No, I'm throwing it back in this car over here.
Damn.
Nice. Let me see those cheeks. Let me see.
Jeez.
Holy shit!
Holy!
Whoa, those cheeks are looking crazy.
Yo, it's the president.
Guys,
Mr. President,
him.
Get down.
High five.
Wait, we gotta do our Among Us task.
Everyone, I'm doing wires.
Huggy Wuggy is loose. Task.
Oh, I failed.
Oh, this is not.
I failed.
Is that him coming?
No, it's us playing Among Us.
Oh. My audio is fucking up.
I think the game might just do that.
Woo! Puzzle solved! You guys? Sinna, are you stuck on yours?
I got it.
Wait, why
do I hear Huggy Wuggy?
I think Huggy Wuggy did that.
Oh, fuck.
Guys, he's
coming! Wait, Diddy, come upstairs! Diddy, come upstairs! Hurry, quick!
I'm gonna...
Sit down, go upstairs!
Hold on. I'm holding my breath.
I'm gonna lock her. Is he out of here, Sinna?
No, he's...
Sinna, come upstairs, quickly.
Oh my God.
Okay.
Give me the clue!
No, he's getting the other guy. I'm
guys, upstairs, hurry, quick, you can make it, you can make it.
Wait, how'd you go upstairs?
Oh, fuck. The door just closed, I'm sorry.
I'm coming.
Bro, my audio is skipping. Wait, Poppy, please help. What the fuck? What?
We gotta do tasks. Let's do tasks. Hope we can.
Chat, do you guys hear this?
There's tasks to do up here.
No way, there's no tasks up here.
Nah, we're just chilling in like a work office.
No way.
Yo, all right, crunchy
Huggy
audio. Wally,
let's just not.
Chat, LeBron Jam.
Is the crunchy audio the game or is it?
It's the game.
Oh, there's a task up here.
Yeah, they're kind of hitting that shit.
Huge.
Massive, got this one.
This one takes so fucking long.
Damn, this shit ass for real.
Oh, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming.
I wouldn't be able to know, because my audio is so laggy. It sounds like somebody's beatboxing in my fucking...
Have we not gotten...
What?
We can save them. Going well. Man, we rock at this game.
Why are there two Huggy Wuggies?
Oh, is that a little fake one?
And he's just like throwing it back in front. Stop! Stop hitting me! Stop! What the f-
Oh. Revive our teammate! I got him!
Oh my god, this audio is crazy. A AAA game right here. This is a AAA game. I'm fucking tripping out. Whoa. Oh my, I can't listen to this. Holy shit. This is the worst game I've ever played. What the fuck?
You, what do you mean? This game rules.
No.
Awesome.
Okay, it's a AAA game, you're right.
Guys. This rocks. All right, so Huggy Wuggy's up by me, by the way.
Okay, I'm doing tasks.
You guys are good to do tasks. I'm just kind of chilling, waiting.
Grand Theft Auto 6 is going to have nothing on this. Holy shit. Thanks, guys.
You're doing Among Us right now?
I just hear a guy.
McClan will help me. Thanks, man.
No way McClan will brought him to me.
Take it, Chad.
No way!
Giga Chad. This is crazy. The sound design of this sounds like a nice, it sounds like they got the people who did the music for Spirited Away.
Is that what this is?
Is that, were you just
that's your thought?
Spirited Away?
No, it sounds really good.
This is probably fine.
I'm okay.
Diddy, where are you? Are you upstairs?
Look at, whoa, look at this guy. This guy's quirky.
I'm fine.
Look at this dude.
He's a little quirked up.
He just kinda parties.
Whoa, I found a washing machine area.
What is it for me? Where am I? Now I'm downstairs, down below. What's happening?
I'm getting a headache. I'm actually getting a headache. This is fucking crazy.
This is the greatest game I've ever played. I'm gonna be honest, I'm losing my mind with the fucking music.
Can you hear, like, is it skipping for you?
No, the music is just bad. It sounds like the Among Us menu
it's
music.
Like, it's like the ambiance, right?
Is yeah, I'm just like,
I am so confused. Is he just glitched out right there? Like, what is going on?
Can McClellan come get me already?
Oh, are you dead? Alright, hold on.
I want McClellan to get me, but...
That's our good.
You want me to leave you?
No. I'm pumping for my life down in the sewers. These little Huggy Wuggies are in the Mario pipes. Brad, have you died yet?
No, I'm running for my fucking life though right now.
Oh, okay.
I got one of the toys out.
Hey, listen, I was on a rescue mission. section.
This is going great.
This is the new gulag, by the way. This is the new gulag.
Yeah, I know. Look at Joe.
The new gulag goes crazy, dude. I didn't know. Call of Duty should drop this version.
This is so fucked. Okay.
Brad, have you died yet?
No, I have to find a way to clutch.
Wait, McCool's died. No.
Oh, shit. All right, Red. We're gonna jump.
No, you guys have to hold strong.
Red, we're all getting jumped.
You have to hold strong. I need you to hold strong.
Just rest one.
Red, please. I can't hear anything. I'm such a headache.
I need you guys to hang strong. He's chasing me.
Oh my god. Many of them. Oh my god. Brad, please. Brad.
I'm trying.
I can't hold up.
I don't know the map.
Brad, they're getting so mad, man.
I'm trying.
The way it just rests, it's just
flying. Wait, you can only rest one at a time?
You're in different spots.
Oh, shit. No! Oh, wait, a big res! Let's fucking go!
Did you say res or rizzed?
Whoa.
I'm being rizzed!
Oh my god!
Whoa, I'm being rizzed.
I just got rizzed!
This guy's probably so upset that he almost just won.
Unlucky. Honestly, skill issue. One more we have to rescue. I just don't fucking know how to get there.
I'm trying to go find him.
Same.
I'm gonna see if I can clip myself somewhere where I'm not supposed to be.
You probably can. Bro, I'd be surprised if you couldn't just walk through walls in this fucking-
Oh my god, you totally can. I know how to win.
Wait, no way. Alright, I rizzed up our teammate.
What the fuck is this?
He's coming for you, by the way.
Me?
He's coming for the two people. Yeah, he's coming for, oh, no, he's not anymore. I'm gonna see if I can go to my little glitch spot. Because I don't care about winning this game, I care about breaking it.
Oh my god. You're right, Chad. Drake should rap on this, because holy fuck. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Nope.
Ah! No! Red! Help!
I have to run!
Dude, I can't listen to this music.
Can we play Blue Sheep over this instead?
Can we just play Blue Star Defense 6?
Actually? Hold on.
This is a really complete and finished game.
Wait, you're dead?
You're dead? Oh, God. Oh. That's good.
I'm playing Blue Sheep over top of your gameplay. Make it look good.
Blue Sheep.
You're friends together.
Huggy, we can be friends.
Friends, remember. Friends forever. You know, even though I'm a ghost, blue sheep, I will always love you the most. Blue friend, blue will take the pain away. Blue sheep, so we can see the sun another day. Forget about the days of past. Blue sheep,
I'm a ghost. Fully complete.
There has to be a way to no clip.
Little blue sheep, like the blue sea, like
I'm
the flowers,
the
and the fishies, like the
Diddy,
blue sky.
I can see your dot. Alright, Huggy is currently on the stage, really far away from me.
Always by my side, always yours and always mine.
Hey, Diddy.
Even though I died,
I've been trying to get up here.
Pride.
I don't think I can crouch jump.
Together, friends.
Oh, you can't jump while crouching at all.
Friends, remember.
Yeah,
sheep. I will they always love you the most.
There has to.
Blue will take the pain away. Blue sheep. So come we on. Can see the sun another day.
She's down at the bottom again.
Forget about the days of past.
Blue sheep.
Our friendship is the one that will last.
All right, Chad, don't worry. Winner's POV. We only got four more minutes.
So give everyone a little bit of blue.
Hey, look, what are those little baby huggies doing?
Are they just a warning?
Diddy, I'm gonna push you off.
Hey,
get the fuck off.
Hey, stop.
Hey, man, hey, stop.
Buy the streamer house now.
Cut the shit. Are you camping?
I want you to know
that. Are you camping right now?
I'm not.
I play.
I don't think. How does he not see us yet? By the way,
I think he definitely does. I think he just doesn't know how to get up here.
That's fair.
I want you guys to know that I played Blue Sheep over that entire time you guys were running around.
I haven't moved.
And let me just, if I turn back my audio for just a second, let me.
Okay, so chat, Sinner, can you break down the lore of this game for chat?
Right, so the game actually is made really well. It's a AAA game, as you can tell by the audio that is playing chat, for those of you who don't know. And if you'll notice, the players themselves, for example, Diddy, is running for his life from a character known as Huggy.
Nope.
Which he mixed Huggy's ankles because, quite frankly, that player is trash.
This is a good game. Yep.
That player is just trash.
Hey, no way!
Diddy, run!
Now, if we move back over to the other player, you'll notice that they glitch themselves in an area where they
Come
do
on,
not
I
have
want
to
Huggy to get me.
Do
I want
anything?
Huggy to get me. I need to know. Come on, Huggy. Come here. Come here. Come on. Square up. I'm throwing my hands at you. Come here. You can jump, too. There's a good chance I could die up here.
Did he even see you?
No.
Diddy is still running for his life, but...
He's coming towards you again. He's upstairs.
What? I've never played Project Playtime before, but this is scary. Emilio09790.
Oh, he's on my ass.
I'm glad that you feel that way, because...
Man, this game fucking rules.
This game is sick, honestly. You know what game was way worse than this?
Possibly
this may be controversial.
Watch
this. Cyberpunk.
Oh, shit. Damn it.
It's funny you said watch this, and I'm just looking at your little yellow dot through the floor, and I'm like, damn, he's putting in work. That's not good.
Go in the vent, Diddy. Go in the vent. I don't think he can get you. Oh.
If you go in the vent, he's slower in the little vent things.
Oh, am I not dead? Oh, no, I still have another life. You can risk me.
Oh, shit.
I can risk you? Okay.
You can risk me up.
This is how we win.
Oh my god! There's so many! There's so many!
There's so many little... Oh, are you... How fucked is it?
Is it... Bad. Oh my god.
Alright, there you go. I don't even know how to fucking get to you.
I'm playing you a theme song.
This map design is such ass.
Is this the only map?
No, there's two.
Okay.
But as you can imagine, is the other one even worse to you?
What do you mean? Are you not having fun?
Oh, it's the best game ever.
How do I get
there? Go, Brad.
I don't know how to get there.
Kept thinking I could never live without you, Mama.
Brad, you better.
I'm trying so hard.
You have a theme song going, so you better hurry.
I'm going.
I did the tutorial.
Help, do you think?
Yeah.
Are you enjoying this?
Yeah, the game is actually really, really, really well made.
Man, I'm gonna go to the screening room and watch a VHS.
Wait, what the fuck?
Oh, that's a thing. Okay, well, hold on. Wait, I gotta go to my settings first.
Can you hear us?
Hello?
Hello.
I think this is a game. I think we need like six people in a call to play properly.
Yes, I agree.
Because I feel like it's really hard to riff if there's like, there's a chance that one of us isn't the monster.
Pretty hard to riz.
It is pretty hard to riz.
Yeah, I am actually in love with this game, and I heavily disagree. I just feel like this game is beautiful.
You should, you know, you could probably grind your way up to the single.
You know
player
what
ladder.
Game is made like worse than this?
Mm-hmm. Poppy
Playtime. Or at the same quality of this?
Poppy Playtime.
The Pokemon game.
But that game is fun though.
Yeah, like the
that
graphic is quality is almost the same.
Okay, I get what you're saying. That game has Pikachu.
True.
That is actually true. What if Project Playtime put in Pikachu?
What if this game was finished being coded?
You can't ask that. It's too much to ask of game devs.
My name is Harley right. Sawyer.
Well, are we doing another one? Or are we giving another shot?
The doctor.
Can we be done?
You you don't enjoy it now?
She just did not enjoy it.
That's crazy. We need a fifth for Valorant.
Do you hate me?
Yeah, it's
crazy. Okay, I feel like I can't answer this question, honestly.
I feel like you can.
Okay.
I feel like only people who hate me would ask me to play Valorant.
Do you play Overwatch?
Oh, dude, I love... Sinner, we need a fifth for Overwatch, too. Diddy and I already have four. We need you to be the fifth.
You need a fifth for Among Us?
I can set up a lobby right now. You play
Among Us.
Among Us.
Do not
set up. All right, Sinner, so what are we doing, then?
You want to play Phasmo?
There is a new update.
I guess we're really? Playing Phasmo.
There's actually a new update.
I guess we're playing. I'm going to be honest. I think Phasmo would be better.
Dude, I'm so... can I be, chat, like, genuinely honest and no meme shit? That was the best game I've ever played.
You shut the fuck. I hate you. Oh my God.
No, I actually think it was worse than what I thought they did. And I'm very sad. Piglet said I downloaded a Bitcoin miner for nothing.
I knew that game was going to suck. I didn't know how much it was going to suck.
Yeah.
I thought it would be like a big miss, but that was absolutely ridiculous.
I thought it'd be funny bad. I'm going to be, listen, Diddy and I went in, we were like, oh yeah, this game's probably going to suck, but it'll probably be like bad funny. We'll be able to like just shit around with it. And we had a whole bit planned where we were going to like, take the game seriously and like freak out about how we didn't do the tutorial and have no idea what was going on. And we didn't even get to do that and be funny with it because nothing happened.
Yeah.
Yeah, that game was like offensively bad. It wasn't even funny bad. It's like...
It was like if you asked a college student to like code beat for beat, bar for bar, Dead by Daylight.
I DK, like what you mean? The game slaps for real? Chat, type of one of those the best game you've ever seen.
That's a paid actor.
Honestly, how did Elden Ring get Game of the Year? Let's be real. Project
Playtime. This game came out like a week too late.
Project Playtime should have been, yeah. Next year. And if Project Playtime doesn't get it next year, I'll just chalk it up to like, you know, the whole recent game bias thing.
Cause... Hey, just wait till Poppy Playtime Part 3 comes out.
Oh my God. I'm actually really excited for that.
Sinna, I need you to know.
Is this a problem? Am I addicted?
I bought Poppy Playtime on your request or on your review. Because you were like, no, genuinely, this game rules.
I like the lore.
It's so sick. I played through the first one. I was like, you know what? That vent scene was scary.
I played through the second one.
The vent was, I was like, you know what? This is good. And then I played the second one, and I was like, this is just like, I'm just doing Mario Party minigames.
I like the lore.
Sinna, I need you to know, I made it my goal to break that game as much as I could, and I softlocked myself 4 times.
I tried so much to just enjoy it.
I skipped the entire last chase sequence.
Is Project Playtime is not in early access? Because somebody in chat was saying that earlier, which I'm pretty sure this was their actual release, right, chat?
That's fucked. That's actually just crazy to me. Project Playtime. Let's look at their tweets. Let me take a look. Let me do a deep dive.
For early access game. It is early access.
It is early access?
Oh, it is still cooking, huh?
Cooking.
Let them. You know what? Hey, let them cook.
Let them cook.
Let them cook. Hold on. Let them cook.
There's a chicken. There's a chicken in the oven. It's fully charred, still burning, smoke pouring out. We're like, nah. Hang on.
They're not done cooking. Let them cook.
They're still cooking, bro. Let them cook. God. All right. Penguin. Well, I'm downloading the Phasmo update.
Pangolin, what the fuck is fully access?
What?
Pangolin.
Huh? You stared at the big red full. I can't read that.
Am I having a stroke? Am I dyslexic?
The foleal axis.
Full axis?
Foleal axis.
Dyslexia. Wait, am I dyslexic or are you?
Feel the weight of your sins going.
I didn't mean to laugh and say, haha, dyslexia, but I was just.
That's fucked.
That's not what I did.
That's exactly what you did.
She laughed at me when I said I'm going to die at the age of 50.
What?
But that's just funny, though.
What? Doubling down on that. Oh, that you're going to double down on
no,
that.
No, because you got to understand the way he set it up was hilarious.
And it's like, yeah, 50 is such an early time. That'd be so awesome.
Chat, don't put your sad faces, okay? You're getting iPads in like 11 days. All right, just wait it
by
out.
By who? By who? The guy
Are
dying?
You buying iPads? What do you mean?
Yeah, twitch.tv/DiddySauce. I don't understand.
Well, he's only got so many years left.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah, I mean, you got to give... iPads. It's... Chat, everybody pog. I know. Everybody pog. You do not want to know her favorite. Pangolin, I played this in Rad's ear and I said he should use it as Ludwig's TikTok background song.
Hey, I have a good. I have a good video for you to watch right now, Cinnamon.
I'd like an iPad.
I've probably seen this before.
Chat, everybody dog nerd if you'd like an iPad. Julian gets me.
I'm getting
it. Rad, I'm not clicking that.
No, that's a different one. That is just info on the game, which is fucked.
Go fuck yourself.
What's up?
I'd like an iPad.
Cinna, watch that video. It's a short video.
Would you like an iPad?
Damn, that cat. Holy shit.
Cinna, watch this video. You have to share this with stream. It's my favorite video ever.
Okay, hold on.
I watch this video probably like once a week. To get myself into work mode.
All right, wait a minute.
I'm looking at my damn.
Holy shit. Wait.
Since the screen is black. We're waiting.
Alright.
Try to remember.
Chat, wait.
Try to remember some of the basics of CQC.
Isn't this video so good?
Try to remember some
so
of
good?
The basics
it's,
of CQC.
Oh my god. That shit rules. This shit is the best.
Try to remember some of the basics of CQC.
Bang, dude. Holy fuck. Actually cleared. I want those two in Ludwig's next chess boxing event.
That's such a good... Dude. That in Ludwig's next chess boxing event would go crazy. I would pay...
This is what we need.
...for front row seats.
This is what we need. The title card is just... They have just two cats.
By the way, I like seeing the replays of the walkouts. And seeing Diddy's tall 7-foot head over everybody in the crowd. And I go, hey, I know that guy. I know him.
God.
Wait, am I in those?
Yes, you can see the top of your head. It's not even your face. It's just the top of your head.
But I have also started a Phasma. I'm updated and I'm in.
All right, I'm loading.
I am still updating and it paused.
Holy.
Wow. That's really telling.
Really stalling your stream, huh?
Well, no, but I think I'm having network issues. I'm not even memeing. Like, I wish I was joking, but I'm like actually not.
Oh shit! They got a snowman here now.
Diddy isn't a 5'4" youth pastor.
God, Jesus.
Guys,
I will never get over you taking Cinna's stupid fucking Mario Kart prize and putting it on the top of the door frame. For the entirety of the party.
No, chat doesn't even know about that.
Can somebody please get that for me?
Yeah, and Josh
Man so fucking
Josh Man got
it
for me.
Josh Man got it?
Yeah.
He gave it to me, and then he looked at it and realized that Diddy took it from me. And Josh goes, wait, can I see it again? And he snatched it out of my hand and then took it back. And also, I hate Josh Man because he walks up and goes, Cinna, I have a gift for you for 2 hours. And I said... For 2 hours, what the fuck? And then he gives me a hat that I have to wear. And for 2 hours, he gave it to me. But he said I have to give it back. And he kept taking it off my head and giving it to other people. And then coming back and going, Cinna, what did you do with the hat?
You did keep asking me if I saw the hat with the triangle guy on it.
I did not.
You asked me like twice.
You're actually capping.
No, I was outside and you said, have you seen a hat with a triangle on it?
I did not.
Yes, you. I'm losing my mind. You being gaslit.
You're actually gaslighting me. Also, guys, my screen is not loading.
Sinner, can you share with the class what you call Josh Man?
Wait, what?
Can you share with the class what you call Josh Man?
I called him a really sweet, sweet friend.
No, you got a little custom, I think, actually.
No,
C word.
No.
No, you called him two C words.
Oh. Whoa.
Well, you see, the news outlets might say that I called him something different, but what I really called him was
she's not gonna beat these allegations. She's not beating these.
She's not gonna be. You're going to jail. You're going to fucking jail. I don't know what else to say. You're going to jail.
I called him a cummer.
No, it's already over.
Nope. That wasn't it.
I
think you called him a see you next Tuesday, and then you called him Ritz.
Wait.
See you next Tuesday, Ritz, I think.
Oh, I didn't tell him I would see him next Tuesday because I was leaving on Monday, so that's kind of weird.
You said see you next Tuesday, but meant
Monday.
Right,
but I don't know why I would say that because I actually was leaving on Tuesday or, no, sorry, Monday?
Wednesday.
Maybe Saturday.
It's tough to say.
Honestly, it might have been Sunday.
Honestly,
hey, did you ever get that bomb that I left in your house?
You did keep telling me you left a bomb in my house.
Right, that wasn't a joke. I actually left a bomb.
I haven't found it yet. I also didn't look too carefully though, because you know.
Right, but
again,
it's a randomizer, which I guess we're kind of lucky that it didn't go off when I randomized the timer for the party. But like,
you did just kind of shuffle that shit like a Rubik's cube.
Exactly. So you know, it could go off any day now. I mean, it's just kind of like
I pick you up from the airport, and you're just like, or no, I pick you up from the venue, and you're just like, yeah, you know, there's a bomb in your car, and I was like, oh, this is cool. Oh, look, it's the Wetbush Building.
Right. That Wetbush Building is crazy. Do you think they have a lot of wet bushes?
They probably do.
You think that people are into that?
They might be.
Do people like wet bushes? I don't think that's...
What is a wet bush?
Well, it's a building.
Yeah. It's pretty, you know...
Oh, but can I get, like, an explanation and, like...
So buildings are, like, these, like, things that are made. Yeah. And, like, people, like, will go inside of them for various reasons.
But why would you go inside a building?
Well, sometimes they offer goods and services.
Like Wetbush.
Right.
Oh, like what? Oh, I forgot about Wetbush. Okay.
Exactly. Yeah,
I feel like that one should be self-explanatory.
Yeah, like I feel like, come on, Diddy.
Me stopping by the Wetbush Building. Yo, I'm going to the Wetbush Building. You guys want anything?
Well, Scuba, yeah, thank you for subbing to the Wetbush Building. Appreciate that.
Thank you for subscribing to the Wetbush Building.
Right. It's going
to
fund me. To
Wetbush LLC.
Do you think Mr. Beast is going inside the Wetbush Building?
Oh, he's about that. That's where he stopped before going to Antarctica.
That's actually where he already was. That's why he didn't go to the
That's his next video.
Wetbush?
I spent a week in Antarctica. I spent a week in Wetbush. Mr. Beast video, it's him pointing and pog facing.
I would just love to spend a week in a Wetbush.
That's a lot of time.
That's a lot of time. That's a YouTube challenge video. Right
Dude, I love when people are like, oh yeah, I'm going to go do this. I'm like, oh dude, that's straight up a Mr. Beast video.
I'm going to do like a Wetbush any percent. Fluffy, thank you for gifting a sub to Wetbush.
Oh, Wetbush. That's huge.
Thank you. Yeah, that's
huge. Maybe a partner.
You might actually join now.
Yeah, Wetbush. Can we get some pogs for Wetbush? Can everyone Wetbush?
Yeah, everybody at Wetbush and just pog, please.
Everyone at Wetbush pog. We need them to comment.
Like, comment, and
partnership
subscribe,
could be
actually.
Huge. Hit that motherfucking bell.
What do you think that a Wetbush partnership would look like? You think it'd be like a lot of money?
I don't think they'd pay you.
You think they'd just kind of ask for handouts?
They'd be like, hey, what's up? Can you just have a picture of our building on your screen?
It's
what if they send you a framed photo of Wetbush?
What if it's just Wetbush a JPEG? It's not even a PNG. So when it actually, like, I blow it up on the screen, it kind of gets a little pixely.
Can you add this to your overlay? We want this really shitty quality photo to be here all the time.
Right.
We will give you free access to Wetbush HQ.
To bring this full circle, that is what I call Josh, is a cunt C word.
Huh?
Whoa. Damn, I was thinking of something.
But I did it in the name of Wetbush.
You just self-reported, huh?
That was kind
of
crazy.
But I did it in the name of Wetbush.
They didn't ask me to do that. You are a brand risk.
But
But Wetbush.
You're a brand risk. They will. We at Wetbush will not be partnering with you.
Wait, do you work for Wetbush?
Okay, it was side hustle. Okay, after the whole panda thing, you know, I needed to find like another part time job here. So Wetbush has always been there for me. I love how the entire weekend you were like, all right, this racist joke has to stop. I think Slur Sundays, this is not a good joke. And then you pop on your stream, first thing, Slur Sundays joke, Slur Saturdays joke.
Guys, I did say we have to stop. I said it's gone too far.
And she said this so many times to so many people.
And they were new people who didn't even know about Sundays.
She was just like, they gotta know. She just kept saying it.
Oh yeah, my new thing chat does is Feet Fucking Fridays.
Feet Fucking Fridays. We have so many clips of you talking about feet.
Well, we is crazy. You're speaking a lot of French today, huh?
I have so many clips of you talking about feet.
It says patching. I'm almost done.
Huge.
Wait, why does it say 15 minutes remaining?
I have been watching this snowman behind the counter for about 3 minutes.
I've been playing basketball. I'm now at 255 shots.
Oh, that's crazy.
Chad, I'm not doing a slur tier list, okay?
Collect the 6 cookies. You can feed cookies to a ghost now.
Let me tell you which one is an S tier, okay?
Wait, you can feed cookies to a ghost?
Yeah, it's a holiday event. What the fuck? No, we don't have to hunt them. We can be friends.
Guys, spoilers.
Wait, Cinna, but are you down for my ghost hunting stream idea?
Oh, yeah. I actually am very much down for that idea.
I remember.
Wait, but do you remember what happens when you die?
Diddy, why were you so excited about that? Yeah.
Well, Diddy, you were really excited about that because remember I said when you die, there's a 50-50 shot you become a racist.
You did tell me that I would become a racist ghost.
I said that when you die, there's a chance that you become a racist. And Diddy got weirdly excited about that for whatever reason. I don't really know what that guy's problem is.
You know what? I think you're being too hard on Diddy.
Really?
I agree.
You agree?
Do you know she punched me in the middle of my sleep?
She does that, I think. It doesn't surprise me. She has been threatening to beat me up for like months.
I was sleeping. It was
knocked 4 out.
4 a.m. 4 a.m. And she gets back to the Airbnb. She opens the door, accidentally wakes me up, and then she's like, all right, I'm going to let him go back to
sleep.
But
Diddy, think about it. It's about the experience.
Getting punched?
And then, after she closes the door to let me go back to sleep, she reopens it and then decides to come back in and punch me.
What?
Multiple times.
You're on some demon time. What the fuck?
I was actually just being a sweet friend because, like, imagine if I didn't punch him. Imagine what would happen.
What would happen?
What happened?
Can you explain?
He wouldn't have had a good content story and he would have fallen off. You know what I mean?
This is not even a YouTube. This is barely a TikTok. What do you mean, a good content story?
Oh, what do you think? You're just the TikTok guy now?
You know, I've been known to be called that.
Actually call you the TikTok guy?
People, I have had people could be like, oh, you're the TikTok guy. And I'm like, this is the worst thing I've ever been called.
Pain.
So if you're the TikTok guy, what do you think about, I lost the plot.
That was a good one.
Thanks.
Good try.
Yeah, we'll come back. We'll circle back. We'll give it some time, you know, let it cook a little bit.
Thank you. I lost it a little bit, you know?
Yeah, you know, LA changed you.
Yeah, I switched
she's
up.
She's actually moving to LA?
Yeah, that's crazy. It's still funny that I didn't know Cinna was moving until, you know, stream, but whatever.
I'm not moving to LA.
You're not?
Wait, you're not moving to LA?
Wait,
what?
I am moving to LA.
Oh.
Yeah, all to right. Your mom's that's house.
Good. Oh, she doesn't live out here.
Oh. Well, that's awkward because she didn't tell you that we're moving in together.
Oh, you're moving in together? Oh, it's so nice.
Yeah.
I'm happy for you. It's so good.
Thank you. It's going to be a real sweet. Holy shit, this is still updating. I'm just going to keep waiting.
This is good. I love when my streamer is prepared.
Right. I really like, you know, the thing was I thought I was just going to play Project Playtime and end today, but then I found out that that game is the best game that's ever been made ever in the history of ever.
This is why whenever I'm playing a game that I have a feeling might suck, I always keep like 4 backups just on the draw. Also, did he know what the best thing you can do in the lobby is now?
Is it playing basketball and going under the hoop and pressing G and E constantly so you can keep on getting the number up?
That is something you can do, but you can put a ring on the snowman's nose.
Wait, no why way. Did why did somebody yeah. in chat type, somebody in the chat tell me what LA is about? Sorry, go on.
No, I think you got to explain this. And this one's on you.
Right. Well, so there's this guy named Walt Disney, right? And he created this racist mouse called Michael Mouse.
Mm-hmm. Michael Mouse, the racist.
And he was racist. And L.A. was built on the premise of Michael Mouse. And Walt Disney's frozen head is buried somewhere underneath the White House, which is also in L.A. Was that lore correct?
That was close. That was pretty close.
Thank you. Yeah, that's what I thought.
I'm using the basketball method to try to max out this
So
machine.
Wait, is your father? Yes. Yes.
I didn't know you could. I'll be honest. I didn't know you could do this, Diddy. This rules.
Now, if you could also write this down, chat. Radstats moved to L.A. I think that correct. Means he is a racist.
Yeah, that sounds right.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Wait, huh? What's up?
Wait.
Wait, hang on. Wait a minute.
Did you want to go on that ghost hunting trip for a reason?
What? No.
He was trying to find his people.
I'm trying to make sure I got a good place for me when I die.
Rad is just trying to find the place that he wants to die so he can be with fellow.
I'm like, yeah, you know, whatever's close ghost. To my time, I'm going to that old hospital.
That's crazy.
That old abandoned hospital. Everyone, all the ghosts there were super racist.
That's crazy. Oh, Rad, you want to go to Australia?
1,000.
Yeah, we're going to share.
You're gonna go we'll bother Josh man.
Australia.
We can go. Where do you wanna go? Yeah, that's the place where all the racist ghosts are.
See some rattlesnakes.
Here's my thing is I think if I go to Australia, there's a really good chance that I die.
Do you think that I could box a kangaroo and live?
I think I've always wanted to.
I think that would be a really sick encounter. Video. I think it would do better than any. You
walk through the grass and
play
the Pokemon music.
I think that if I tried to box a kangaroo and I didn't live, that video would bang better than any Mr. Beast video.
I fought a kangaroo.
And died.
And lived. Oh, well.
No, I would die. But, like, think of the content, though. And then you guys could hit YouTube videos saying, my friend fought a kangaroo and died.
When Mr. Beast dies, his will is going to be a YouTube video to get his fortune. It's going to be like One Piece.
Dude,
he's gonna be sitting there like on the guillotine because that's how they're gonna take him out, and he's gonna be like, everything I have in this world is out.
He's
there.
Not gonna leave it to any family. It. He's just gonna leave it spread out all over in pieces.
He's gonna start it up.
Dude, that would be actually really sick. And then a new wave of like the pirate era would come into.
It's gonna happen. The world is gonna flood. Everyone's
dude,
gonna hop
pirate,
on their boats.
The pirate meta on YouTube is gonna go crazy.
The pirate. I stole ye treasure, not clickbait.
Right. One step closer to finding Mr. Beast's treasure.
God.
10,000 doubloon giveaway?
Yeah.
No it'll be a shame. It'll be a shame when we see like the Ludwig crew versus like I don't know, the Austin streamer crew fighting each other just to go find
the OTK mogul moves are.
Yeah. OTK mogul moves pirate fight.
Dun dun.
The
dun,
editors are shooting cannonballs dun, out of the bottom dun, of the dun. Ship.
Flight and I immediately die. Dun, dun,
okay, but that would
dun,
be actually
dun,
really sick. It says 5 minutes, dun. By the way. Just FYI.
God. This would be kind of hype. I mean, I also think about the fact that Mr. Beast, if he wanted to, he could, like, he could probably cause another January 6th, like, just straight up.
Oh, yeah.
I mean,
he could
there,
tweet out.
He
was there. He was there. Right. He was taking pics.
Right.
He could straight up tweet out, first person to break a window in the White House gets $1 million. And I don't think the government could do anything to stop it. I'm not even joking. I don't think they win that one.
Senna would probably know what.
It would look like World War Z, but with actual people.
I think that'd be really sick. And it's just all Mr. Beast people.
Mr. Beast just goes around overthrowing governments.
Do you think that, like, I just want to see the great Dream Stands fight? Versus
the great
like,
Dream
versus,
Stand
versus,
War.
Versus the Swifties. Or like the Nicki Minaj fans. I feel like that would just be crazy. If
Nicki
you get
Minaj
the Swifties
fans,
and
oh
the Nicki
God.
Minaj fans versus like the Dream Stands, I think that would just. And don't even get. Dude, K-pop stands, if you get them involved, that's over.
Did you see Dream's most recent tweet?
No.
You should go look at Dream's most recent tweet. I don't remember which account it's on because he has like 7 of them. But I need you to look this up.
Is it on his crazy. Dream Not Found tweet?
Dreamnav, isn't that a ship?
I don't know. I thought he had an account.
Are you looking at a fan account? I don't
maybe I am looking at a fan account.
Is it on the Dream official account? No. Okay, next Dream account.
Next Dream.
Is it on Dream Was Taken? No.
It's not on Dream Was Taken.
Dream was. No. Hang on. I have to find this. I have to find this fucking picture. Did he delete it?
He deleted it? It
was never real.
There's no way he deleted this.
It was never real.
And this is not a simulation because I see someone.
I think you're just dreaming of Dream.
No.
And
no,
that's okay.
I see
the, like,
no, real. No. I would never stop. This is.
I weirdly just found this. One second. Let me just.
Oh, you found a fan cam?
Yes.
He's watching a Dream fan cam?
Pangolin said, oh, shoot, my bad. Just that's mine. Fun. Oh, this is yours, Pangolin? My bad, wrong link.
I love hearing these conversations and then, like, constantly just hearing the phasmophobia. Like,
just, yeah. Oh, yeah, this is... I mean, listen, I prefer this to fucking probably...
No,
fun. I think the crickets are now just a part of my life.
Pangolin, is this your other account?
Oh shit, wait.
He did not just use Taylor for that shit. Pangolin, I forgot you're a Swiftie. Are you joining the Swiftie war? Against the K-pop stands? Or no?
Nintendo World is coming soon to Hollywood.
Nintendo World. It's gonna be so sick.
Wait, I actually would have to.
Wait, did you find the tweet, Rad?
No, I can't find it.
He deleted it.
He might have. I don't know.
Send me the photo.
It also could have been like a parody tweet, but the picture was very fucking funny.
I want to see the photo.
And wait, I got you.
What? Put a finger down.
No.
That's the that's the fucking picture. I can't remember what the tweet that was with it was, but it was really fucking funny.
Finger down.
How does this picture make you feel? Does that activate your fight or flight?
Why did you just lick me this? You did a slash Dream and you sent me your own Twitch recap.
No, that's sick. That's good. That's good content.
Dude, I saw some people edit in the most out-of-pocket favorite streamers.
Mine just said Amaranth four times.
Somebody edited in Call Me Carson into their favorite streamers, number one. And I said... Bro. And I said, bro, that's fucking crazy to do that joke.
Yeah, that's a crazy bit to run.
That's a wild bit to run. I was like
I didn't post mine because mine was embarrassing.
What was yours?
Right, so my number one streamer was Cinna.
Was it really?
A little bit kind of cringe.
Oh yeah, it was this sweet. It was this sweet.
And then I think two was non, three, I don't remember, and four was BB. That's insane.
Wait, your number one was me?
Yeah. I sent it to you. I said, this is like a badge of shame.
Well.
It said, you are in the top 1% of Cinna chatters. And I was like, that's awesome. I was like, half of what I send is like a threat.
Well, I mean, at least I'm number one somewhere. Guys, it's updated.
Wow, that was good. This has been a great gaming stream so far.
Thanks. I really took my time because I wanted you guys to experience what I experience when I update my games.
This is cool.
It's like edging.
I love this personally.
Like it's like being edged, you know?
No, can you squeak to that?
Can I squeak to that?
Yeah, can you squeak to that?
Yeah, I can squeak to that. Squeak. But in all seriousness, okay, that's just in all seriousness, okay, enough dilly-dallying around. It's kind of like you never knew when the game was going to update, but you knew it was coming. And it comes in the chat, you know?
Wait, is there
okay. Is it finally?
yeah.
Yo, Red, you want to go to that? You want to go to that party now, or?
Yeah, let's go to that party now. I actually, yeah, Diddy and I have plans. Actually,
no, guys, but I need you to.
Well, we made plans for 4, and it's 4:02 right now.
No, but it's actually 7.
Hey, I'm gonna hang on. I'm gonna go too. Yeah. Hang on, let me go grab my shoes. Hang on, I'll be right back.
Have you ever?
You got your stuff, right?
Yeah, I got it. I'll be there.
I'll grab my jacket.
Okay.
Where did I leave it?
Wait, but guys, I gotta pee. You can't leave.
Right, yeah, okay. Have fun, Santa. You got. Hey, good luck with Phasma.
He did not just commit to closing the door. There's no way. I can hear you scurrying around your room, you little rat. What? Did he actually leave? Why are you spamming? Guys, pretty sure Rat and Diddy are racist. I don't know how to prove it, but I'm pretty sure. And because they're not here to defend themselves, I'm just going to quickly say, if you're a racist in this call, don't talk. Rad? Diddy? Rad? Diddy? Yikes. The evidence is damning. Oh.
Rad,
hey.
That haunted house was insane. I can't believe
we that was so much fun. I'm glad we made it.
Oh my god.
I'm glad we made it.
I can't believe Senna died, like, on purpose.
That is crazy, yeah.
That was crazy.
She does that. She does that sometimes.
Wait, so I was invited.
No.
You just
hang on, I gotta go.
No, you guys are gonna go again?
Yeah, hang on, I'll be back in a bit.
Woo!
Just really quick. And, let's go. Hey, round two.
I didn't hear the door close.
Left it open this time.
I'm in your... Okay, all right.
Grab two.
Are you talking to me from your car? Is that where you're talking to me from? Is your car?
I don't have a door.
So. Are you talking to me from your car and...
Yep, in my car. Diddy and I are in the same car.
Okay,
right now.
Do me a favor. Look to the car to your left and just drive directly into it.
I went right and hit the telephone pole instead.
Wow. All
right, can you start up fucking Phasmo?
I thought you guys left.
Shit, dude, we've been waiting so long.
I've been waiting.
Did you find that bomb that was in your car, by the way?
Nah, I just let it happen.
Hey, Santa, can you let
I said, did you find the bomb in your car?
I didn't look. It was, whatever. It happens, it happens. Asking for help. All right, Santa, what is the private game code?
Your mother.
Say it out loud. Okay.
Oh, well. She did it.
Oh my god, wait. Mr. Beast is in the item shop?
Oh shit, we have to close the game.
Mr. Beast
is in Fortnite? Hang on, I'm downloading Fortnite. Hang on, this game's
Wait, Red, do you actually want to play Fortnite with us? It's really fun.
Red, please.
You'll have a good time.
I actually don't have Fortnite installed, but I would play Fortnite.
Yeah!
Handsome, you did not just type, hey, Squeaks, what do you call an apple that falls on the floor? You did not just call me Squeaks.
Wrong channel, man. Thanks for the 3.
Thanks for the 333.
That's gonna be my new opener whenever I come to your chat.
If I have, let me get a mug. All right,
Okay, you can get one of those probably.
Let me get a mug that says, what did Squeak's mug say? He comes a little or something.
What?
Or he has a small.
What?
Oh, it's a small cock. not
what?
The.
What?
The mug. The mug.
What? Are you good?
The mug!
You've been acting different.
Yeah, you really...
Santa, are you good?
Did you switch up?
That's what I'm wondering. I've been trying to figure it out. You fucking switched up, I think. Santa, are you hosting this game, by the way?
I'm opening the goddamn game! Oh, my game crashed.
I saw you. Oh, my fucking... Santa invites me to stream, and I'm like, this is it. This is one of the levels of hell right
Do you
here.
Feel like I've wasted your time today, Rad?
Me? No, I wasn't gonna do anything productive anyway.
I'm the top number 2 for you, Amelia. Wait, who's number 1?
Right here, baby.
Come is it on, Diddy? It no, it's not Diddy. Girl,
it's definitely Diddy.
Give it to me. Come on,
it's
Emilio.
It's gotta be. If it's not, just lie and say it is.
Come on, Emilio. Come on.
Wait, let me see something.
Guys, I'm creating the lobby. Red, you spent 11 days watching me? That's so cringe.
That's actually fucked.
That's actually so fucked.
Whoa, that's crazy.
Those are calling me.
I've spent more time watching your stream than I've spent hanging out with you.
That's actually true.
That's so funny.
Wait, that makes you parasocial. Holy shit.
Wow. Wow, that's what we get from this. That's the lesson we've learned.
Holy parasocial. How do I invite you guys?
Hey, but for what it's worth, I've cheered 0 bits.
Oh, wait, here's the code.
So I'm kind of based.
Sorry, me putting the code underneath this picture is so fucking
funny. Oh, hang on, wait, yeah, he just invited me to his game.
Wait, Dream did?
By the way, the code is
03.
Wait, Diddy, can you tell me your social security number while I go pee?
Yeah, you ready?
Right, yeah, go ahead.
The hot mic on?
Yeah.
Wait, are we getting piss mic?
Piss mic? Piss mic?
Alright, ready?
Yeah. Yeah.
03.
Uh-huh.
Wait, Diddy, can you join the game so you can say it in-game? Because I can hear you double.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
All right, talk in-game.
Yeah. Ah!
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 Diddy, change your mic in-game. I can't hear you.
We can't hear you in-game. We can only hear you in Discord.
Oh.
Dumbass.
The voices. Give in to the voices.
Your mother. Mm.
Do you hear the voices?
Yo.
And you hear them scream.
Command cock's eyes. Everybody type command cock's eyes. All right, hold on. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go pee.
03?
Yep.
My mind blanked out for a second. I was like,
you stopped talking.
I was like, wait, whose turn is it?
It's crazy that you didn't commit to the bid. It's more so cringe.
We were.
No,
Diddy.
And
also, by the way, I want you to know, I was IRL LeBron jamming when I was washing my hands because he was like 03, 003. There's a little beat. 3-0-0-3.
Cinder, come see my friend.
Why is he facing me?
What do you, why, what, do you not want people to look at you when you talk to you?
Oh, sorry, I guess.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Sir, do you want?
Wait, look at this. Wait, what the fuck? Is this just flying for you?
The Jenga?
Yeah.
Sinna. Hoodie. Chat, everybody cat hop. All right, boys, are you ready?
Wait, Cindy, wasn't it cool? Wait, follow me, follow me, follow me.
Flying.
Follow me. Whoa, that's so cool. Wait, Cindy, watch this. You see this guy?
Do you think it's going to snow a lot or a little on Thursday? Crazy. Okay, depending on how my date goes. I'm kidding. That was a bad joke.
Cindy, look.
That was a bad joke. I don't know. Thank you for the five, by the way.
Cindy,
where's it supposed to snow?
Cindy!
Yes!
Cindy!
Yes!
Look!
Look what I gave him a piercing.
Aww.
Hold on. Why are both your characters losing melanin in your skin?
03.
Look at me.
03.
What the heck?
This is just the Joe Biden meme.
They just removed melanin from one of your skin tones.
Oh, did you not see the patch notes?
No.
Yeah.
Wait,
ghost can do that now.
I was gonna say, because you guys are supposed to be the same character, but
yeah, but only the racist ghosts. So it's weird how it happened when you got close. How do I change my character again?
On the screen, yeah.
Oh, girls' night.
Oh my god, girls' night.
Girls' night.
Girls' night, me and my girlies.
Girls' night. I also forgot how to add things.
You go to this computer over here.
Okay. Oh, it makes like a wee noise.
Yeah, like wee shopping experience.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's right. A good sound.
It is a very satisfying sound.
Do you think that like you could come in a girl's ear and play that noise and it would be just as satisfying?
No, doesn't matter what you say. The answer is no.
Wait, yeah, why not? I don't understand.
No.
Why not?
No. Why not?
But I don't understand why it wouldn't work.
Ask me again.
Do you think that you could come in a girl's?
No.
Wait, but why not?
We had to play or?
I'm buying stuff.
I don't want to talk about it.
Oh.
Beautiful morning.
Sold out.
Can we get much higher, higher?
Can we get much higher?
So high. So high. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, 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 oh.
Can we get much higher? Can we get
so
much
high?
Higher?
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh. All right, everybody ready up.
I'm ready, though.
I am.
Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Oh, my God.
Wait. This place is literally my address.
Wait,
you too?
Yeah, I actually.
Wait, I live here.
6 Tanglewood Drive. No way.
But if you live here.
Wait, but what if this ghost is racist?
The ghost might be racist.
If the ghost is racist and it's at your house, then.
Oh my God.
Red?
Guys, wait.
The ghost.
Man, this door is up. Yep. Nope. Yep. Hang on.
Dumbass. Oh.
Hey, that rules.
Guys. Right,
guys. Let's go find this ghost game.
Let's go find Anthony Petit.
Anthony Padilla? From Smosh?
We're looking for Anthony Padilla.
Whoa! Anthony Padilla? Wait, Smosh is here?
Smosh.
Oh my God, I love Smosh. Or that game they made about, or that song they made about puberty?
2022 Food Wars now!
I need the new Food Wars.
Oh, Diddy!
Yeah? I'm trying to find Smosh from Smosh.
Where's Smosh?
I got the skull, guys, as an image. Press J and then go to photos. As you can see, I got a.
Oh my God, you got a skull when you go to image and press J and go to photos?
Wait, that's literally just a towel for me.
I'm dead. Wait, actually.
Hold on, wait. I'm gonna go to photos really quick. It's also just a, is that your what'd you do to that towel?
Oh, it's slightly colder in the garage. The
sucks. Well, maybe that's I was gonna say, I think that's actually just because of the
guys, my
dynamic.
Game is using Celsius.
It's usually a little cold.
Wait, this place has a pool.
Guys, how do I turn off Celsius and go to Fahrenheit?
Okay, Denny, do you know what freezing temperatures are in Celsius?
Zero.
Okay, so guys, why would you not just use that?
Guys, because I come like check 32. Out the backyard of this place.
Wait, there's a backyard?
What are they at this? Shit.
They got a pool in infinite space.
Oh, wait, I want to go to the pool.
This is the biggest yard I've ever seen.
Let me in! Let me in!
Wait, how'd you just... Oh, that was you knocking.
No, that was the ghost.
Wait, guys, it's a little hotter in here. Wait.
Okay, well, now you're just following me. I'm leaving.
Hold on. I was going to say, it's getting hotter, though. Oh, my Lord.
What?
Are those hot buns that you have?
Always got that shit on me.
Hot buns?
It's not much
colder here. Hey, Rad. Rad. Wait. Have you ever heard for the green glass door?
No! Run!
Wait.
Get out of here!
Have you ever heard of the green glass door, Rad? The green glass door!
The ghost is here! Rad! Get out!
Anthony Padilla can go through the door!
Wait, go, go, go. He actually can.
Anthony can. Anthony Padilla can go through.
We can make it. We can make it. Can.
Oh, it's cold right here. It's cold right here. It's 9 degrees. Oh, thank God. All right, I'm getting the EMF here because I think we learned.
Oh, ready, red stats.
Have you heard of the green glass door?
Hey, what do you think a smudge stick does?
That's a chalk, probably.
Oh, hold on, I don't want pills. Okay.
How look, do I go?
If I light this, paradise. I think if you like fart or near it or something, it makes like a little fire.
Do not fart near that ghost.
Why not?
Why are we farting on ghosts?
Why are we farting on ghosts?
What do you have against farting on ghosts? I'm confused.
I just personally, I wouldn't. Imagine you die and someone farts in your ghost. Like, does that become a part of you?
If they fart, like the ghost cloud just sticks with you.
Guys, I think it's in this room.
Don't worry, guys, I've got it.
It was like 7 degrees for a second.
The lights just flickered, by the way.
I smudged.
Oh, it's right in here. It's right here. It's in this hallway.
I just smudged. Oh. I'm gonna go grab another one.
Oh, guys.
I got a two.
A two of what?
Parabolic sound.
A two of what?
A two of five. It's haunted.
A two of clubs?
Here. Two of clubs? Two of clubs?
I'm smudging again.
Stop farting.
Damn, I'm smoking that Zaza right now. Holy.
I didn't know you were chill
dude,
like
I'm
that.
Dude, I'm fucking chill like that, bro. I'm fucking so fucking chill. I'm so fucking chill.
Yo, Anthony Pettis, can you show us your feet? He did it!
Hey, I'm smudging him!
You guys missed it, he showed me his feet. He was literally right here.
Oh, he closed the door on us.
Oh, that was crazy. I could do it again.
Do it again.
Anthony Pettis, show us your feet.
Whoa. Everyone Anthony Pettis, do you smoke that Zaza?
Anthony Pettis, show us your feet.
Ian Hecox, are you there?
Anthony Pettis, can you show us a sign?
Anthony?
Anthony
Pettis, can you show us a sign?
Guys, look! There's a lion gecko.
Whoa, there's a lizard!
Anthony?
Dog!
Do you smoke that Zaza?
Anthony Pettis, show us a sign.
Oh,
he said old.
We asked if you smoked that shit. He said old.
Damn,
bro.
He smoked it with Snoop Dogg.
I don't care. Stop saying old. Anthony, do you like
how
us?
How old are you? How old are you? He's old.
He's saying cold?
Anthony, can you say...
Anthony, let us talk.
Anthony... Oh, wait, he's trying to hunt us.
Anthony, show us.
Anthony,
show us.
Anthony, how old are you?
Anthony, are you here?
Show us a sign.
Anthony, where are you?
Anthony.
I'm not coming out deliberately, and I hope you guys die. As a matter of fact, I hope that I die so I can haunt you.
Sit up.
Anthony. He said old. That's all he says. Old.
How old are you?
Wait, is he calling me old?
Anthony, are you old?
Anthony,
how did you die?
Anthony,
are you old?
That was different.
Okay. Anthony. Oh, the crucifix is fucked, by the way.
Anthony, are you old?
Anthony, how old are you?
Anthony! Anthony, how old are you?
Oh my god, Jesus Christ! Anthony did not like that.
Hey, Anthony.
Anthony, real talk, though. Are we homies, for real? You're my goat, Anthony. Don't forget it.
Anthony Padilla, I love
Anthony.
You.
Anthony, I like the idea of ghost hunting. We're all in the front door, just like yelling.
Anthony!
Anthony! Dude, if I hired us as a ghost team, I'd be fucking pissed.
Oh.
Oh.
You sound old.
Anthony, we ghost?
Anthony!
Anthony, we chill.
Anthony, you know we're good, right? Not that deep, Anthony.
Anthony? Like,
how old are you?
Oh, what did he just open? Oh.
Okay, this is all... This guy... Okay, well...
Anthony, do you know more than one word?
Evidence. Old?
Old.
How old are you?
Let's write that down.
Anthony, how old are you?
Old.
Oh, he's old. He's old.
At least we know that.
Wait, Rad, can you write that down? He's old. Yeah, can you write down that he's actually old? He said that they're...
Hey, Anthony, how old are you?
Anthony, you want a light? Anthony, you want a light?
How do you use the book again? I remember how to fucking
hold, press F on the ground.
Hey, Anthony.
Anthony, write in the book.
No. I think he's old.
Interesting. Anthony, like, how old are we talking? Anthony, how old? It is lighting up in the closet.
I'm smoking that Zaza. Sorry. Sorry. You want a light? Do you want a light?
Anthony, how old are you?
Man, I don't. This guy.
I'm gonna be honest. This ghost is kind of cringe. Yeah, I don't really like Anthony.
Do you guys want a light?
Do we want to light up?
Yeah, do you want to light up?
Yeah, we have to find fingerprints.
But he's an old guy. I don't know if there is fingerprints.
He said die.
Well, I'm lighting up. I feel like that's kind of rude.
Oh, how old are you?
I'm lighting up and you're kind of harshing the vibe.
Like, give me a second. Can I take a hit of that?
Oh my god, you are smoking that shit.
Yeah, whoa, yo, pass that shit.
Yeah, wait, pass it. Here you go.
Oh, holy shit. Holy
shit. Oh, fuck yeah, wait.
Guys, he's trying to get in. No, Anthony, you gotta wait your turn.
Anthony, brother, come on. Fuck?
Wait, is that him trying to open the.
Yeah, that's him.
Anthony, I'm just. What the fuck?
Come on, bro. Anthony, this is your house, but.
No,
come
we're
on.
Smoking up in here, bro. Shall we? Cheers, my friends.
Cheers, my friends.
No, stop saying.
Oh yeah. Faded than a hoe.
Anthony, stop!
No! What? I got too high. Bro.
We didn't get freezing temperature.
We did not. Did we check the book?
I didn't see anything, but I can go back and look.
Hey, okay. Squeaks. I know you joked about hiring someone else. Shut the fuck up.
I didn't see an EMF5. Mm.
Dude, there's no fucking shot.
You know what? Let's just write that it's dots and warps.
I don't think I saw fingerprints.
I'm calling Yokai.
I think you're right.
Are you guys just guessing?
Good work, team. Hey, Sin, I couldn't have done it without you.
No, really. Sin, good job.
Good work. Proud of you.
Appreciate the hint, too.
Hey, yeah, thanks for passing it, you know? The puff pass was needed. I feel much more relaxed.
Oh, we crushed!
No way! We got
Dude, we're so good. Man, we're actually insane.
Holy Giga Chad.
Well, how much did you make? It actually was a yokai.
I actually made. Wait.
Oh my god.
$220.
Whoa, that's huge. That's huge. Wait, that's good. That's awesome.
No way.
That was awesome. That
how, much money how much money did you make, Diddy?
110.
Yikes. Well,
good well,
thing
do?
I broke her through the glass ceiling, you know what I mean? It's
nah, her insurance kicked in.
Right, yeah.
Also, wait, dude, why that ghost, I have never seen a ghost just say old.
Old.
Like when we were in the closet smoking and just chewing this shit, he just kept going,
old, old. I brought him the second speaker too, so he was saying
That's, dude, I thought it was like stacking on top of itself. I was like, oh, that's cool.
Old, old, old.
You guys hear the beat?
Old, old, old.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, yeah. Break it down.
I got a quest now.
Throw it back.
All right.
Okay.
Woo! Fuck yeah!
Let's go!
I fucking love ghost hunting.
Balvin, thank you for the sub to say get those racist ghosts.
Fuck
we
yes!
found one of them. It's this guy right here.
Yes!
Yeah!
Yes!
Yes!
This is huge.
I love ghost hunting.
Yes! Yes!
Right, okay, me and my girls here.
Let's go!
Me and my girls here for real. Yes!
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 This is what we've been waiting for!
Woo! Oh. Alright, that was good, man. I feel ready.
Oh, me and my girls here.
Me and my girls here like, yes! Yes! Hey, wait, hey, I gotta do. Do you guys mind if I do a line real quick?
No, go ahead, guy.
Oh, go ahead. Oh my. Wait, don't crash. Don't crash. Just do that again. Alex.
Wait, hold on. Let me get in there. Hold on. Yeah, that was some good shit.
I'm ready to hunt some ghosts, dude. Oh.
I'm ready. Wow. I'm ready.
Hey, bro, I'm seeing them, dude.
Holy! Do you guys see ghosts right now?
I see a snowman.
Dude, yeah, call me Danny Phantom the way my hair is Snow White now.
Sheesh!
God damn, I got way in that shit, huh?
Shut the fuck up.
What's up?
Shut up.
Well, I'm not even talking.
Alright, can you guys ready up now if you could just...
Yep, I'm ready. Waiting on Diddy.
Burger with no honey mustard. Eating a
burger with no honey mustard.
Eating a burger with no honey mustard. Eating a burger with no honey mustard.
Eating a burger with no honey mustard. Eating a burger with no honey mustard. Eating a burger with no honey mustard. Eating a burger with no honey mustard.
Barbecue bacon burger. Barbecue bacon burger.
Barbecue bacon burger.
Barbecue bacon burger. Barbecue bacon burger. Barbecue bacon burger. Barbecue bacon burger.
Ollie, thank you for the sub. Just say eating a burger with no honey mustard.
You guys want to hear my content idea?
Yes, go ahead. Sorry, if you could
what
ahead.
What do you guys think?
It was actually really, really good. Holy shit, that was amazing.
I'm glad you appreciate it. No, here's my idea.
Okay.
We all make accounts and just beat for beat, bar for bar, rip off Tobuscus's old shit. We just bring back cute, win, fail. And it's the same videos.
Intro of whiteness and redness and darkness.
And then it's just us doing it the whole time. And it's like, if people call us out, it's like, wow. You know Tobuscus, really? Nah. That's the guy who did that video with Kyle. He would never do cute win fail.
Brad.
I can't believe you got the intro or outro or whatever the fuck that was.
That was fucking crazy. Hey, stop.
Hey, what?
I have a gun.
Okay, and?
Okay, wow, cool. I have two.
Hey, turn around. I got a gun too.
Oh, fuck!
Yeah, act to the police. You better
Hello,
run.
Police?
Oh shit!
I'm calling the police.
I'm out of breath.
iPhone 5.
I'm out of breath. Oh, he can smell the Zaza on me.
Feral sniffing me.
Whoa.
Ma'am, can you stop? I smell that Zaza on you.
Whoa, you guys want to? Whoa, guys, you want to get high?
Whoa. This is the scariest scarecrow.
I'm about to get fucking zooted, bruh.
Oh, do we know the ghost name?
Fine.
Tobuscus.
Yeah.
Tobuscus?
Tobuscus.
Yo, Toby. Hey, yo, Toby Turner, are you in here?
His name is Ted.
Please don't interrupt. Please don't interrupt. Please don't interrupt. I'm playing a song, please. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm actually gonna off myself.
Tobuscus. 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 Tobuscus.
Somebody said, Fluffy said, shut. Tobuscus. Fluffy said, shut the fuck up.
Tobuscus. You win, fail.
This is so crazy.
Oh, do you guys not have your Toby Turner soundboard? Oh, that's crazy. Must just be me.
Did you guys ever brofist? Can we just remake all the Amnesia videos by PewDiePie? Mr. Chair!
Stefano!
Yeah, you guys ever bro fist? You guys ever bro fist? Or do you ever just fist?
Huh?
What?
Huh?
What the fuck?
Stefano! Stefano! The barrels!
They spent 3 minutes throwing them around, and I was like, damn, this guy is beat.
This guy, that guy was, yeah, he was everything.
Yeah. Toby, you know, PewDiePie, he just finds that shit, and I'm like, wow, it's gonna.
Guys?
God, where's the light?
Guys, the ghost is on the stairs?
No, it's not.
I'm looking right at him!
Tobuscus!
Good thing you got a photo. Tobuscus!
Tobuscus!
I don't think you like Tobuscus.
You think he was racist?
I got nothing on the. Toby? Yeah.
Wait.
Toby?
Timmy Turner?
Oh my god, it's Timmy!
Timmy.
Wait, what happened Timmy to Jimmy Buskus. Neutron? Do you think he died?
Canonically, yeah. You didn't hear?
Oh.
Yeah.
When he died canonically?
Yeah, car crash.
No.
Oh my god, that's unfortunate. Yeah.
He was riding Goddard and.
No.
Holy
got a blast.
Shit.
Yeah,
got
a
blast. Yeah. Wait, I thought that was Jimmy.
Saying got a blast before you get in a fucking car crash is crazy.
The force swerving. Into
I mean, he went into the stars, you know?
To buy candy bars?
Yeah.
Shoot.
I mean, he was a kid with a knack for invention.
That's what. Alright, I'm gonna go find out the ghost.
Super powered mind.
Eating a burger with no honey mustard. Burger with no honey mustard.
Mechanical canine. Bark, bark.
Bark, bark.
Rescues the day from shirts. Wait. Tobuscus?
It's Ted Young.
Wait, Ted Cruz? Wait, Ted Cruz is in this house? I knew this ghost was racist.
Wait, where the fuck are y'all?
I'm taking a shit. Oh my god, I blew that bad boy up.
Oh, I 100% got a shitty flashlight, I think.
Oh, me too.
Guys, I don't see shit upstairs.
Oh,
Toby Turner, you racist!
Wait, what? What? Why am I inside of you, Red?
Wait, what the? Why are you here? Wait, what?
I died too!
Wait!
It was in nightmare mode, I forgot!
Dude, that's a thing?
Yeah, where's.
Yeah, double kill?
Where's Diddy?
I didn't want to do that!
Well, this thing is looking for Diddy.
I didn't know that was a thing!
Diddy, don't come out of hiding! Diddy, Tobuscus is on your ass. Ted Cruz is coming. No shot he lived.
I just want to go back home and watch PewDiePie. Eat a burger with no honey mustard. Eat a burger with no honey mustard. Eat a burger with no honey mustard. Eat a burger with no honey mustard.
No shot.
Eat a bacon burger.
Wait. Uh-oh. Oh, did he? Wait, can you take a selfie with him, Rad?
Oh, no.
Barbecue bacon burger! Barbecue bacon burger!
Oh, no!
Barbecue bacon burger!
No!
Maybe he'll be okay.
Oh, no, he'll be okay. It's just, he's just choking a little bit. There's a... Yeah.
Okay, dramatic, first of all.
Yeah, that's a little over the top.
A little bit performative.
Okay. Okay, joining in that Christmas music is blasting is so fucking funny. Yeah. It's so fucking funny.
That's Christmas music playing?
Yeah, you tap this.
Oh, that's so much better.
Maybe, no, hold on. I want to do too much. You know what I mean? I don't want to. Oh my. Oh my god.
Let me get some of this. Oh!
Whoa.
1 second, let me just... Oh, God, that's amazing.
Oh,
wait!
Holy shit. That's not good stuff.
Are those weed cookies?
We look like fucking birds.
Like pecking.
You ever done a sober stream, brother? Oh, my God, look at all these fantastic photos.
Oh my god! Oh, that's when we smoked the Zaza, you remember?
Yeah, I remember.
Oh my god,
there's a blunt on the ground in this one.
That was weird.
Oh my god!
Alright, you wanna do an LG?
Yeah, what math do you wanna do?
Prison! Let's go to home! Prison!
The prison? Wait, we have to go to one of the maps with Christmas stuff. We have to feed the ghost cookies still.
Oh.
Yeah, so let's Christmas go... one.
Ridge?
You're gonna do Edgefield.
Oh, you want to edge? Okay.
Wow.
Edgefield.
Okay, very telling.
What happened, Rad?
What's up?
What happened, Rad?
I switched up.
Yeah, you did.
I learned that from you.
Can we go to...
What happened, Diddy?
Nintendo Switch.
I was gonna say...
Diddy, you were about to say...
We're looking for... Oh, we have nothing.
It's okay, we'll figure it out based off of this.
We got one flashlight.
I have a UV.
I'm going in fucking blind, huh?
Should we back out?
No, we can crush this.
No, we got it.
Oh, easy.
Does the camera have a light?
Oh, look, and there's thunder, so...
Oh, the camera can go, like, night vision.
Here, I'll turn on the light for you.
Oh, this is so fucked to watch, though.
I'll turn on the breaker.
I can't see shit. Mods?
Mods? Dude, where is the breaker?
Mods.
What's up, Diddy?
Don't worry, guys. I have the night vision camera.
Wait.
Guys, we have to find the Christmas cookies.
Mods.
Where the fuck is the breaker?
I can't see shit.
Breaker? I hardly know her. Guys? Any laughers?
Button.
I got the breaker.
Oh shit. Let there be light!
Where was it?
It was in the garage.
Oh. I think structurally that doesn't really make a lot of sense in my opinion, but...
We have to find the Christmas cookies.
Who was that? Who played the piano just now? It's the sickest beats right now. Sick beat.
Who is it?
Your mom.
Shit.
Honey?
Fuck.
Damn it. Wait, does she not know that you're out right
honey,
now?
Why is there cocaine on the table?
Wait, but you see that me? She's done some? You see that she's done some of your cocaine? She has you with the, without me?
Without me? Damn, Charles, you're crazy.
Choo-choo, Charles?
Shoot, like, the game. Hey.
The game?
Hey, back the fuck up. I'll do it.
Oh my god.
I'll fucking do it.
Put it down. Okay, hold on. I'll get it for you.
Get me my fucking line.
Just wait.
What? You think this is a fucking joke?
Did he?
Yo, Charles, can you believe this shit?
Guys, he touched the door.
Can you put it down or I'll fucking kill you?
Are you getting jumped right now?
You getting jumped? Yeah, give me all your fucking
money. I looped him!
Holy shit, it's like Dead by Daylight!
Charles.
No!
Charles!
No!
Hey, guys.
Guys, this is your Uber. I got your Uber Eats right here.
Wait, do you think this phone works?
No. Ben?
Ho, ho, ho.
Yes.
I think we gotta go upstairs, probably.
Oh, I forgot there's an upstairs.
Oh my goodness.
What? Oh.
Somebody throw something?
No. Did you?
Oh.
Did the breaker? Is the breaker broken?
I think the breaker's off.
Oh my god, the breaker's broken.
I can't see anything.
Guys,
what did you just take a picture of? What did you
guys? Santa Claus is outside.
Guys,
I hear the fire truck.
Guys,
the fire truck is outside with Santa Claus. I'll be right back.
Brad,
I'm turning off lights.
Brad, it's freezing temperatures right here.
We have to go upstairs, Santa.
Brad, it's freezing temperatures downstairs. Did you see?
We have to go upstairs.
Brad. But what if...
I got a gaming PC in here.
Brad?
Santa.
Brad.
The voices.
Brad.
Stop the voices.
Guys? I got my yearly 2-second video of me screaming at Santa.
The voices, I can't stop them.
Wait, what is the ghost's name?
Charles?
Charles Hill.
I was gonna say, I thought it was, is it anybody who asked? Because I hadn't seen him. I hope he dies.
Me?
Not Diddy. But you too.
You know, fair.
Oh my god.
Where are you at?
No, stay out.
Where are you at?
What?
Oh.
The breaker broke.
This is really
thank
awkward,
god the actually. Breaker broke. No, I know that it looked like some.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to,
My pipes!
Wait, anybody heard of shungite?
Shit! I keep hitting
Diddy
him.
Diddy shungite.
Guys, Albert Fingernail here. I farted in my grandpa's breathing machine, and his lungs turned black. I'm currently on the run after killing
there's no way he died like that. His pipes.
Is this still hunting? Are we chill?
Not.
Oh,
head first. How the fuck?
Oh, hey, Sana.
Shungite?
About a whole bunch of shungite.
Mm-hmm.
Rocks. Do you know what shungite is?
Mm.
Anybody know what shungite is?
Mm-hmm.
No, not shungite.
Right.
I think he's locked up in prison.
Right.
Talking shungite.
Uh-huh. Walk with me.
Anyways. It's a 2 billion year old, like, rock, stone, that protects against frequencies and unwanted frequencies that may be traveling in the air.
Right.
That's my story. I bought a whole bunch of stuff, put them around the La Casa, little pyramids, stuff like that.
Oh, hey, friend. Have you heard about Shungite rocks? He's shuffling, oh my god.
Bro, where is Rad?
I don't know, but
this guy is pissed.
On the fucking
Yo,
move.
Rad, he Rad, he's on like your ass, boy. Rad, he's on your ass. Wait. Rad. Is Rad outside? No?
Rad?
Where the fuck?
What? Is he in the basement?
Probably. Is he down there?
No.
Wait.
What? What the fuck? This guy's in my fucking ear moaning!
He's gotta be upstairs.
He has to be. Where the? What?
What?
Oh, I found him!
Where is he?
He's in the bathroom over here.
Did he talk, did he?
Up here.
Ew.
Where are you?
Over here. In here. In here.
What right room? Here. Come out to the hallway.
Yeah, right here.
Oh.
Follow me.
I didn't even know there was a bathroom right here. Yo, pro, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Rad. Drop your pipes, maybe he'll hear.
I just have a knife. I can't see shit.
Oh yeah, I forgot he doesn't have the
Rad,
flash.
Play a pipe.
I actually cannot see. This is actually really fucked.
Oh wait, he didn't even have any flashlight.
He's so... Oh, he's fucked. There's no way. There's
he's
no
doing
way.
It.
No way.
Oh my god. The La Casa. The La Casa!
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Protecting against frequencies and unwanted frequencies. He made it.
Oh my god.
And I have my knife.
In the
it
La
kept
Casa.
Me safe for so long.
There's no shots.
Alright, okay, let's take a guess. What do we know? Freezing temperatures.
Mm-hmm.
That's it. That's all we have.
It's a demon.
That's enough.
Fucking
that's a
anything
demon.
Useful.
I think it's a demon.
I would say go with a demon, because it obviously freezing temperatures
okay,
is more
cool.
than enough.
I think, you know what? I think this has to be. Like, without a doubt. It has to be. It's just gotta be the Omnia. There's no chance of it. Good work, team. I'm glad we made it through. I'm glad we made it through. We crushed. Good work, team.
I'm the fucking greatest goddamn ghost hunter. I'm the greatest ghost hunter. I never miss. I was right.
Wait, did it he DC?
I don't know, but I was right. I got the ghost.
Brad.
Yes.
Wait, let me show you how many people asked.
Welcome back. I prepared some jobs for you.
Hi, Diddy.
Hey. I joined back. No, I just accidentally pressed leave game.
Oh, well, that was our LG anyway.
Yeah, Sina, as soon as you made your joke, Diddy joined back, so the answer is 1.
03?
Diddy, you ruined my bit. I said, let me show you how many people asked that I left.
And it was no joke. I'm not kidding. You left. I didn't realize what happened. I turned around and Diddy was there. I went, what? And I was like, oh, okay, 1.
I'm depressed.
That was great. I spent probably 3 minutes in a dark bathroom unable to see with a knife.
We spent 3 minutes trying to find you.
I did not know what I was doing. The ghost was hunting for forever, and I had no way of even testing if he was still out because I didn't have a fucking flashlight.
He was trying to find your ass.
Well, I was just like, this is just how I die.
That was a good LG.
Yeah, you know what? Hey, Poppy Playtime, that was a good game. I'm glad we played it.
I don't think it compares, obviously, to Phasmophobia. Fortnite. I mean, I think it's better than Phasmophobia, excuse me.
Fortnite.
I think Toby would have loved Poppy Playtime.
The Buscos?
Toby Turner, yeah.
Oh, okay.
I agree.
We should hit him up, get him next time.
Red, are you actually going to play Fortnite?
Yeah, I'll download it.
Do you want to play Fortnite with us tonight, like off stream?
Yeah, I'm going to be out for a little bit. I might not be back till like late your time.
Oh, because you're LA, right.
Yeah.
Right, I forgot you're like
I got invited to some party. I don't even know what the fuck it is, and I don't even know if I have to dress up or not. But I think I get back like 11 or something.
Right, because you're like super LA.
I'm super LA, very popular. You think
you're like cooler than us?
Cooler than one of you. Not, you know, gonna.
I mean, you could just say which one.
I don't think I have to.
I mean, you don't have to, and I think we both know that it's Diddy.
Okay.
So that's, yeah.
I think we don't have to say it. It's okay.
Right. I mean, both though, you're cooler than Diddy, so I get it.
Well,
you know.
I didn't say that first of all.
Right, but I did. I get what you're putting down. You know what I mean? I'm picking up what you're putting down.
You switched up.
I'm grabbing what you're really slapping on the table. You know.
I'm gonna be honest. You changed.
I'm sniffing up what you're laying
you
out.
Changed.
You know.
You watch one person get punched in the face, and now you're different.
I want to punch you in the face.
Do it.
Can we have a battle of the editors?
Okay, I feel like this is just you sending a champion like it's a fucking Pokemon fight now.
Right, but can we have a battle of the editors?
Sina's like, I want to fight you using my editor.
Yeah, what a stream idea. I put one of my editors, like I actually physically stuff them inside of a Pokeball, and then I send them out to attack.
That'd be
kind of
hype. Like a Pokemon
fight. Ludwig
and you sitting on corners of the ring.
Yeah.
Me and Deke just wearing like Pokemon costumes.
And there's just different
hotkeys
that we yell for you guys
just
to
like,
do.
Like right hook.
Exactly. Yeah, see?
Block it. Use Iron Tail.
Well, do you have an Iron Tail?
I might.
You just put one on.
I stay strapped.
Wait, is that what you call your...
What's up? Huh? What's up? Finish the thought.
Do you call?
What? Continue.
Just trying to think if I was around a guy and he called his thing an Iron Tail.
Yeah, it's pretty, you know, normal. Just kind of like the thing.
Do you tell girls you're going to whip out your Iron Tail?
Yeah, and then I say super effective.
Okay,
and I say, because, you know, you're like fairy type and iron is like...
Dude, that's crazy to say super effective.
Yo, that was a crazy
That's word. Crazy.
Trust, this hits. Listen, I know what I'm about.
If my next man is not yelling Pokemon terms in my ear...
That crit mattered. That crit mattered.
Damn. Yeah. Hit him with the double hit.
Yeah, if he doesn't say...
No, population bomb.
That's crazy. That's crazy. What? Yeah, good LG boys. Things are playing.
I think we crushed. I think the stream was great once we stopped playing Poppy Playtime.
I think it was actually worse when we stopped playing, because that was like the best game ever created.
When I said was better when we switched, I meant worst too. I, you know, get those two confused sometimes.
Right, yeah. That's like how it happens. I get it. Anyways.
We're close. Hey, next time.
Yeah, you enjoy your night out, and Diddy, you enjoy whatever night. The fuck you do. I don't.
Yeah, shut the
fuck up. Night.
Honestly, stop talking to me, please.
A little bit rude, Sinna.
Really? Actually?
Kind of uncalled for.
But guys, you want to hear my stream idea?
Population bomb.
All right, anyways, I was going to say, I left the call. I fucking hate them, so it's great. All right, chat, I'm out. I was going to stay live for longer, but to be honest with you, I thought I'd be playing Project Playtime for longer, and that game is literally unplayable. Which is kind of sad. But I am going to be honest, I think that that game is unplayable. Like, actually unplayable. I don't get it. I don't get it. I kind of, hold on, you want to read the Steam reviews? I read the Steam reviews. Store page. I don't fucking get it. But whatever. It is what it is. It's a dud. I can't say this game needs to be balanced as a survivor. You have little to no play out of outrunning the monster. There's nothing for the survivors to do. Escape only fairly little. Not recommended. Nerf the twerky worky. What? It's crazy that this game is recommended. Implement sexual okay, yep, and now I get it. Now I understand.
Pikachu a bitch. Y'all, the Pikachu is a level 5 sex move, so some form of consent is required. Now you will need a wall outlet, some spit, and a bitch who won't be missed. I need you to set up an area to fuck this bitch next to a wall outlet, but make sure that the cover is off of the outlet. Now, while your dick is still inside of her, I want you to make her suck her fingers. Once you see that her fingers are nice and damp, I want you to pull her hand out of her mouth, yell Pikachu, and stick her soggy fingers into the outlet. If don't nothing happen right away, start wiggling her fingers around, yell Pikachu again, and hurry up and do this before she start asking questions. As soon as you hit the metal prong, then the electricity is going to flow through her body, down to her pussy. It's going to make her coochie collapse, and y'all both going to be shocked by the electricity and by how good this feels. Give the recovery time up to about an hour, hour and a half, and y'all both should regain consciousness. If not, damn, game is game. How to Pikachu a bitch.
All right, I'm gonna take notes. If my next man doesn't do that to me, I don't want him. I don't want him. Oh shit, Alma, what the fuck? Alma, you're getting better. What the fuck? This is sick. Yo, what? Alma, this is fucking sick. Holy shit. Thank you so much. Oh, I actually think every time you've ever done like a drawing, you get better every time. It's so crazy. This is sick as fuck, dude. Thank you so much. Dude, it's images like this that make me wish I was a 2D character. 2D me goes crazy. All right, chat, about. I got shit I gotta do. Oh, I got shit I gotta do and stuff I gotta get done today, boys. But I will see you guys another time. I'm just a little bit over the place today, and I'm a little bit jet lagged as well. But I will see you boys tomorrow, I think. Tomorrow, I think. 2D, you goes crazy with a Goomba. Just, you fucking hate me. Chat, I'm a raid Squala. I haven't raided Squala in a bit, actually. Squala's the homie. Y'all go have fun over there. Enjoy. I need to make some food, Diddy, and then I could probably do Fortnite later. I also need to look at this. I need to set up for the video for tomorrow. Oh, all right, boys. I'm sending you over. Y'all be easy. Enjoy being at Squalas. I'll see y'all tomorrow.